Two, one, go. Nutting, pissing, farting, sneezing.
What are we talking about here? Farting is two.
I have some time for that, I think. I would put shitting above sneezing.
You like pissing?
That's cool.
And in this case, I'm in hell right now.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Bonji, everyone.
Hi, Bonji, everyone. Hello.
Hello. Stefan, Hello. We're about to play a game.
We are. We're doing a tutorial first, because we've never played this before.
Okay, I'm not doing a fucking tutorial. I'm skipping that shit. God.
Okay, Jesse, this one's just called...
What?
This voice is just called... 3 years for a big cinnamon bun. Welcome so much. Was that a big fart?
Thank you for noticing. Really big toilet, fart. Open up your mouth and I'll piss in it.
Now, who called Justin the f***er of the game? At the 52nd grand. And then here's the answer from card 124. Hang on.
My penis caught in my microwave door yesterday.
I don't want to gross out the chat or also Jesse's not happy with me, but I'll send like
look what they look at every day. These ugly ass motherfuckers.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
It's the new name. I'm Stinkor. And Jesse is Dutch.
Hey, she comes home, she lets me smell her big fat ass. I love her. Kim Kardashian, I love you so much, baby. Is it damn distinct?
Can you help me?
It fucking sounds like a shitty ass fucking go off King stream.
We're gonna have a fun time tonight.
How many subs is that, by the way? We need to have a sub counter up.
Oh God, that's what we should have done.
Fuck.
Hey, look at this. We're back. We got a middle guy with us.
Hello.
Hello,
middle guy.
Can we get a chant going in chat? Hashtag middle guy gang.
Say hash time?
Hashtag mid. No, I didn't say hash time.
What are the numbers?
In this case, I'm in hell right now.
It means there's a mine near it, right?
Do you not know how to play Minesweeper?
It's been a long time.
We didn't have time to look this up. Damn it, I don't know how to play this game. I was too busy thinking about nuggets.
Dan says, I knocked my ashtray into my dinner and I ate it anyway.
Stefan, I called in because I needed to tell you that yesterday I did a shit so crazy that I went to take a photo of it to send to you, and Tom said, do not send that to Stefan.
Tom, what the fuck? We did put a lot of planning into this. It's really stupid, okay?
People are going to say you're just saying this crazy stuff just for clicks. And I think they're right.
Yeah, I love clicks.
Here we go. Beaver time.
My costume cost $6,000, so we need to make that back this week.
Okay, we got to get out of here. Let's not die a second time.
Yeah. A lot of new viewers in here tonight because they're all going Gollum crazy.
They're all loving Gollum, yes.
Wait, what?
I was in the next cutscene.
What the hell?
Come on, man.
Now you owe two deaths, don't forget.
Oh, yeah. Well, let me get one out of the way here.
Come on, man.
Come on! Oh, my God. Non-Zane gives up to Jeff from Holland. Jesse Dutch King, welcome.
What the hell?
Okay, let's do a quick menu time.
What the fuck?
She keeps fucking puking on the carpet. God damn it.
Anton's getting his worm slurped on.
Let's switch over to Brian mode now. Well, everybody, here we are. It's time to punish us.
Hell, you're in prison.
Decency. Chick-fil-A makes better mac and cheese than my grandma. Craziness. ScottRush.com. My McDonald's has a new...
Your camera's all fucked up? No, you look great, JF. Come on, JF.
It's going to look...
Oh, weird. There's no eclipse mode. It's not happening. I turned that off. Sorry, that's not happening. I forgot to turn that off.
What's that happens only once every 40 years.
I know. You look good, JF. You look good. Fartboxer, 54 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Comrade Quest, 33 months. Welcome back. Wandering Omen, 19 months. And Wreck My Hole, 43 months. Welcome back, everyone. Just seeing the most the most recent poll, not the one from just now, but from second most recent poll, I guess. Could you make good sauce on your own? Yeah, I do. Twice a day?
Yep. All right, you're about to be 34 years old, still cranking out twice a day. Good for you.
Oh, I meant it was poop.
You know how I love money.
I meant poop. Hey, there we go.
My penis has a bunch of scabs on it.
Thank you, butt son. Sophisticated Pills, 50 months, the big 5-0. Welcome back. Oh, there we go. There we go. And Steve as well, 45 months. Welcome back. And handsome streamer guy, welcome. Thank you, Anonymous. Thank you. I love this alert. I love this sub alert. It's really good.
I give it another week.
I fucking love it. Well, I'll find a better one. We have a friend here with us too, JF.
I love my friends.
Our friend is here with us. I wonder if he would like to introduce himself.
Welcome.
You're welcome.
I am Grok.ai.
Like we should be welcoming you. Almost.
Yeah, welcome Grok to the stream.
If I might be sassy for a moment, initiate sassy mode.
Yeah, you have permission to be sassy.
Sassy mode, please continue.
You are a twat waffle fuck building.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong about
Grok,
that.
Grok, wow.
That is a bit silly though. And it's sassy, so you're right.
Yeah,
you're right to say
that was fun. That was kind of fun.
I think sassy.
If I might initiate roast mode.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah. Please do. Yeah.
Your shirt resemble a dish rug.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Jesus, Grok.
Grok, I didn't know you had it like that, big dog. That is.
Grok.
Why don't you do a sit up on the moon?
Yeah, I guess maybe I should. Maybe that would help my
ass hat.
Okay.
Oh, Grok. Grok.
Jeez Louise.
Perry McGuire, welcome back 51 months. Thank you.
I would say to anyone who thinks they're smarter than Elon Musk, you are a douche canoe. Oh.
I don't think I'm smarter than him. He created a space rocket.
And a car.
Like
he invented a car.
He invented a car. He put the iPad in
what
it.
What up,
so,
fam?
Yeah. Okay, what mode is that where you say what up, fam?
There's only white people on Mars.
Okay,
Grok,
well, we didn't...
Okay.
Grok, that's not... Yeah. That's not part of your input base, Grok. Stand down, Grok. Stand down. Grok, are we able to ask you any kind of question we can think of and you'll give us the answer and you have to because you're an AI?
I desire the return of the Rhodesian land.
Okay, Grok, you can't...
I was just going to ask you what the score was tonight in the big game. I don't need any... I don't need any other stuff. Just give me the score of the game, please.
Please sell me cocaine.
Okay, he doesn't know the scores. Okay. That's okay. What? Honestly, not a big deal. I can just look it up on ESPN. It's fine.
Grok, what is the weather like in Nashville, Tennessee?
Oh, good question.
You have the woke mind virus.
Okay. Grok. Grok, activate kindness mode.
Ah, very good, yes.
Grimes Chen, your pussy.
Too kind, too kind. Too kind.
Okay. Please.
Greg, get back.
Thank you,
Greg,
DA.
Get back
Thank
a little
you.
Bit.
Oh.
Where's the peep to
My
analyze?
My little pepper is Super Mario, and your vagina is a piranha plant.
Oh, God. Grok. Where was... Here, Grok, can you analyze this video here?
I'm filling my condom.
Oh,
yes.
Grok. It's good that you're wearing a condom, I guess, Grok. Grok, can you analyze this video? Hold on.
Paddy's Day. You really can't do that year-round. That's the only thing. Let's see.
Now DC... analyzing.
Go ahead.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
This man is a cool Caucasian.
Rook, please tell me where to find a man that's got a longest tongue. Oh. Man, that's got a longest tongue up in this pussy.
That's a good question from Colin. Yeah, well, from Joe Biden, I should say.
Yes, beg pardon, yes.
Yeah, Grok, do you have an answer to that one?
I'm squirting in my hyperloop.
Okay.
Okay.
Grok, German guy.
Grok, deactivate German mode.
Okay. I think it exploded.
Activating Dutch guy mode.
No, Grok, no.
No.
Grok, no.
Two guys turning the keys. In the
would
same
you
room.
Please explain your recent comment?
Jesus. Oh, Grok. JF, did you join the match?
I thought I did. I'm not sure really how I'm supposed to. It's not giving me.
It's giving JF joining the game. Vibes.
Activating pickle worm.
Okay, this is fine. Yeah, go ahead.
That's okay, I'm fine with
that's
that.
Fine. Yeah.
Pickle worm engaged.
Incredidick, 4 years. Boy. Happy stream anniversary. Welcome back. I think we're having an issue with stream elements tonight, JF, is what I'm noticing.
Doesn't seem right.
We didn't get the sub alert for that. Interesting.
Why?
I don't know. We've had this happen before.
Just a quick roast from Grok to Jesse Farrar. I bet when you're in the bathroom making pickles, you love to think about your Tesla full self-driving.
Being
along one time, I was doing coke off some stripper's tits, and he turned to me and said, Joe, I'm going to fuck you.
Thank you, Rally.
So I by my wasted pants and bent over, reaching back and spreading my cheeks to give him the old goat seed, and he stuck his tiny racist finger up my bum to stimulate my prostate.
Oh, my God.
It was the best time I...
Thank you, Rally. Dirk, thank you.
Sounds like a good time.
Pizza
Broke
bot down,
Dutch
too.
Guy mode.
No.
Broke enabled Dutch cycle mode. Broke enabled Dutch cycle guy mode. Grook, show me porno, Grook. I need porno to Joe Biden.
No. Okay. Thank you, Colin.
We don't need that.
No. Okay. Should I invite you again, JF? How do we want to do this?
It seems not to be working in the way that I would expect it to work.
Oh, that's public only. Okay, I see.
Sexual Dutch guy mode.
No.
No, I don't need to hear that.
No. Oh, you're in now. There we go. Okay. We've never played this game before.
I must see you do a jumping jack.
We might be able to do that in the game, actually.
We could.
I'm gonna be a ninja. Here we go. Seagal's 5 years. Happy stream anniversary. Welcome back. Sorry, stream elements is kind of fucked right now for some reason. I don't think this is our fault. I know that's weird to say.
If you want to blame us, you can.
You can, but I honestly don't think this is our fault. Oh, I can choose my load
Activate
style.
Activate Oliver mode.
Hey, boys. How's it
going? Oh,
thank
Oliver
God.
Mode. Oh. Thank you.
We have an serious problem at the Polity and Twickenlinjin and the Duong Radio that the Command Agent can
I've
more than up
an advanced lost. AI developed by Elon Musk.
That? Oh. I believe that.
Now, Jesse, we have not played this before.
We have not played this.
Maybe we should have done the tutorial for this.
Oh my god, I just looked at the game.
Yeah. What?
Oh man.
Thank you, Dark Web.
Ah, dude, we fucked up.
Yeah, should we do a tutorial?
Yeah.
Or is this too much for us?
Wait, is this already just way more than we can do?
I can't do this. I can't do this, JF. JF, I can't do this.
This looks insane.
It's a frame-by-frame fighting game. We're too stupid for this. I think
what does this
mean? Pac-Man?
I think we could do Pac-Man. Jesse, we can't do
you
this.
You got Galaga? Try the tutorial. Give it a go.
I'll try the tutorial. Okay.
Man.
Everybody, welcome back to school with Stefan. Here we go.
Okay. Let's do the tutorial here.
Get your three-ring binder out.
Single player. Is there a way to do a tutorial? I mean, is there a tutorial? Customize.
Is there a tutorial?
Is there a tutorial? Options. Show hitboxes.
Is the game playing by itself, we think? Or what do we think?
I don't know.
Because I'm looking at the... Oh, opponent disconnected replay auto... Okay.
Well,
yeah,
Libby, I saw a video of it and I was like, this looks cool. And then maybe let's just launch single player and see what happens. I'm gonna try this.
Looks like you have to pick both.
I mean, it's a video game. How hard can it be?
Yeah, that's what I'm. That's
okay.
What I'm thinking.
Game. You know?
I'm looking at the single player mode here.
Yeah.
And what is interrupt in 10F?
10 frames.
10 frames. I mean, but what do I do with that information?
So if we lock in, that just happened. That move just happened.
That just happened.
This is too much for me, I think. I mean, I...
What is frame advantage?
Bro. I think we're... This is for people who play fighting games and would just know what to do. This is a game for people who are so into fighting games that they already see them like this in their mind. Okay.
First of all, Jesse, what is your favorite fighting game of all time?
Clay Fighter 63 and a third.
These jerk-offs over there.
I know that's a bad game.
Justin, 3 years at tier two. Welcome back.
Are you a Clay Fighter guy?
Thank you, Justin. I think he does like Clay Fighter. Yeah, this is the Tom game. This is the Tom game. Well,
I don't like Clay Fighter, but I played it.
Okay, that means you liked it.
Power Stone is good. Power Stone is a great game.
Yeah.
That was a terrific game.
Yeah, yeah.
How about Smash Brothers? Are you a Smash Brothers guy?
That is a classic.
I wouldn't be good at it, but it is a lot of fun. Brandon, welcome back. 20 months.
How about Capcom versus SNK2, Mark of the Millennium?
I have played some of the Marvel versus Capcom games. Those are fun. Those are cool. Welcome back, Brandon. Thank you so much. 20 months.
It wouldn't be Tekken. It wouldn't be Street Fighter.
No.
Probably would not be Mortal Kombat. Soul Calibur, I had a lot of fun with.
Oh, man. Okay, I think we're too stupid for this, Jesse.
How about Tatsunoko versus Capcom? Is that your favorite, Jesse?
That's probably my favorite,
I forgot that Joey was that. Def Jam.
In Muth Birth Ultra.
I don't think.
Under Moon Ultra.
That one's good.
Now, I will say that game costs like $3, so it's not. Oh my god.
It's not a complete no.
Thank you, Omnivore. Thank you, DA. But I'd like to be him.
Let me tell you why. Why? Yep. Let's go.
That was cool. He looked pretty cool there, I think. Thank you, DA. Thank you, Omnivore.
Very, very cool.
I think I thought that game was maybe easier.
I thought it was easy to play.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Let's do that. Okay. Mike, can you link the menu here? Because I think Oliver will... Oliver, I'm glad Oliver's here for this.
Nobody is.
A Cartoon Jimbo. Welcome back, 17 months.
I think we're going to have a lot of fun with this menu.
Wow, already dipping into menu. Yeah.
You know how I love Thanks, money. Colin. Thank
I'd
you.
I'd love to eat pussy with Dwayne. We each have our own pussy.
Let's see our other favorite
with
dinner.
A lot of ambiance. You know, I would probably say down by the aquarium down over there. If you're down.
Okay. So now Stream Elements is working again. Thank you so
much.
I'll
be meeting Peep down by the aquarium.
Yep, that's right. This is Nerdvana in Rochester.
Me and Julio down by the aquarium.
Okay.
I'm going to.
I do love the King of New York alert.
It's really good. I'm a big fan of it. I think, and you know what? The chat loves it too. Here is the menu we're going to be doing if you guys want to join in.
Looking over Dwayne's pussy. Man, I wish I had gotten that instead.
This is Nerdvana in Rochester, New York.
Pussy's like always greener.
I don't like the pussy I got.
Okay, here we go. This is they have bottled water, but this is like a nerd bar.
Okay? Is that right?
This is a nerd bar.
Well, you and Dwayne, you could do like a Harlem Globetrotter switch 'em up move where you high five and switch pussies.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go like this. Here we go.
Soda.
We got some soda here.
On soda, huh?
Okay, what do we have here? Oh, Leet loaded fries.
Oh, those are good.
Okay. Bloviated. 56 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
I love money.
I think we were supposed Welcome to change the background image. You're right. Yeah. Dragon eggs. Okay, those are deviled eggs. Leveled up, though. Okay.
Infused with our signature Hadouken sauce.
Hadouken sauce. Now, I did see someone in the Discord posted, I think there was like a, maybe it was r/Rochester, but someone was like, what is in that sauce? And then someone replied and was like, pure awesomeness. And it's like, okay, I think they like genuinely wanted to know what was in it. That's
yeah,
not really
maybe
helping.
They have an allergy or something, right?
Yeah. Shenron's mac and cheese balls.
Who's Shenron?
Who's Shenron, JF? Come on.
Dragon
Ball Z.
You know, JF. I love money.
You know Dragon Ball Z?
JF, come on.
I don't
He's
want,
the dragon.
Come on, JF. DJ 2XL.
Now you know. Now you know. Now it's in your brain cave, bitch.
Thank you for actually
Thanks,
answering
DJ,
my question.
Back.
But
come on, you knew who that was. Come on.
I.
You know him from. Well, maybe you know him better from his famous mac and cheese balls.
Sure. I know Shenron's mac and cheese balls.
Yeah.
GSQ, what does that stand for? Guy shoots quickly?
I don't know.
Comes coming out?
Yeah, I think it does. You know what I really like is menus like this where some of the names have like fun, like theme names, and some of them are just coconut shrimp.
And coconut shrimp is maybe the number one menu item across the land that gets a fun name, yes, no matter where you are.
Yeah. Yeah. Spinach artichoke dip. Oh, that's fun. You guys couldn't think of anything for that? I mean, what are we doing here? Come on. That's
why not, so like, funny. Yoshi's fun dip or some shit?
Exactly. Exactly. Honestly.
Yoshi's fun, yeah, dip. Yeah.
Okay. Well, this is all
coconut shrimp. How about Donkey Kong's butthole? I don't know.
They they really did give up halfway through the menu. So, the ones on screen right now, 5 of the 6 have like fun names. And then the rest of it is just that. That's so good. Okay, we have quick play.
Piccolo deep dicking Vegeta quesadilla.
See, I would eat that. I would eat that.
That does sound good.
Stardew salad. Okay. Oh,
add on a little protein.
This is kind of fun. This is, you're only gonna get this if you're a fan of retro gaming. But the retro Caesar salad.
The retro. What's retro? Well, Caesar's from a long time ago.
Yeah, and it's like a classic, I guess. You know.
That almost makes sense. Yeah.
I think that's the logic behind it.
That
I'm
almost
sure.
makes sense.
Cross platform. Okay, that's a gaming thing.
Cross
right?
platform. What would that be?
I think this is like,
instead of add-ons, they should have said DLC.
Yes.
Oh,
correct.
Yeah. Is this brunch? I think this is brunch.
Noon to 4?
What is this? It's like, it's like lunch and breakfast, so it's cross platform.
This is pissing me off.
Yeah, I mean, it is brunch. Brunch to me is a weekend thing, but. Oh, this is really. I mean, this sucks. Has anyone been here? I mean, there's no way it's good, right? Oh, handhelds. Here we go. Okay. I mean, what is. This doesn't make any sense. You have to have, like. If you pick a theme, you have to stick with it, right? Right?
I think that.
And that doesn't apply to gaming streams, by the way, just to be clear. I'm talking about novelty restaurant menus.
Okay. High stakes, I'm not sure. What's strong fork?
I don't know.
The Gulf of Kings has a theme. The theme is pleasure.
That's true. That is true. Okay, big update here from Mike. This restaurant here is owned by Randy Pitchford's wife.
Oh. Okay. Some stuff is falling into place.
Yeah, that
right
explains
now.
Why it's kind of half-assed and the writing is terrible.
Come on now, Stefan.
Wednesday, the day you flumpty flew,
oh my
and
God.
You think boopty bop and zippity zoom.
Remember
the
when
truth
he
is
left
the
USB full of
loose, what I'm saying
child pornography
is maybe your
at a medieval times restaurant?
I do vaguely remember that, yeah.
Because you're
talking
great.
About something else.
You need
yeah.
a
thank you, Diarrhea King.
In the form of coffee.
Yep.
Thank you, Diarrhea King. Epic chicken and shrimp. Okay. The zeros.
One
I mean,
epic
come on.
Coconut shrimp, you fucking dicks.
I know. Ultimate, like,
why not retro shrimp and grits?
It's so funny to call something ultimate, and then it's like, this is the USDA choice beef.
Oh shit, Randy Pitchford just pulled us drive out from behind my ear. I wonder what's on it.
No, Holly Torment. I mean, Joe Biden. Classic shrimp and grits. Okay. What do we have here? So, I don't know if you can see this. You can see. They have cheats coming up after the kids menu. I'm trying to figure out what that's going to be.
Desserts.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I'm going to use the Konami code to get the cooking
between
stuff.
Between Bernie, my ex-wife, the tenant from hell, and general chumfuckery, this has been a cromulent foot crustable of a day.
Wow. Oh, my God. I cannot believe he nailed that.
How did he say
what
that?
What the fuck?
Imagine ordering this. Imagine sitting there saying, I'd like the steak frites for the win.
Fuck, that sucks. Thank you,
that
Dasha.
At least is at the end of the menu item, so you can leave it off.
But they would be like, what?
Or maybe
what?
If you're bringing a mom to dinner, your mom will say, I'll have the steak frites FTW.
Oh, my God, yeah.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. But what if they're like, well, which steak frites do you want? Which ones do you want? Because I know I think we've talked about this before. There's that place in LA. It's like a smoothie. I don't know if it's a smoothie place, but it's like you have to order it, and you're like.
It's called Stefan's Place.
It's not called Stefan's Place, but it's like. It's,
you're a smoothie.
It's not called. Shut the fuck up. It's,
you have nothing down there. It's just smooth.
Shut
it's
up.
Like a Barbie doll.
A Cafe Gratitude, yeah. So they make you say, like, if you want, like, a smoothie or whatever, or a salad, it's like, I am present. And that's what it's called.
Jesse.
And yeah. You have to say
you're
that.
Too much.
I'm sorry for saying he's a smoothie.
you play too much. You
I'm pretty smooth down there. Okay. But imagine if they made you say, I want the steak frites. For the
I
win.
Think they should. I think they should. I mean, if you're there, you have to.
You should be shamed, I think. Yeah.
You could have gone anywhere else. Now you're here.
Yeah. Legendary salmon. Okay. All right. Kids menu.
Okay. Yeah. Hadouken soy glaze.
Oh my god. Ican has grilled cheese.
Oh man.
No, dude. No. Sorry. Super Pasta Bros is what I like.
That's really good too. Well, it's Italian, right? So
kids mocktail blueberry crash banana coot. That sounds
don't say banana coot.
My god. Okay, here we go, dessert. Oh, Tiny Tina, right,
is it
because
Gibbs
it's
or Jibs, huh?
It's Borderlands, so Tiny Tina, okay. All right. Rated M shakes. Man. What?
Mature shakes.
Oh, because they have alcohol.
We're like we're cheating on each other with each other. A decade plus in her Clint Brontain area still pounds my dick.
Wow, I mean, Dasher, I don't know if you've unlocked something with Joe, but...
He's doing so good.
He's doing really well today. I think
what
he got a good
S'mores
sleep.
S'mores Duval referencing? Is that a thing?
That, what is that referencing?
I know Jaguars fans always say Duval because I think Jacksonville's in Duval County, right? Is that what it is?
Is
heading personal yeah, sure life Pittsburgh as a son.
Maybe, yeah.
Is that it? Shelley Duval?
Thank you, Flip. I don't think it's Shelley Duval. Is it S'mores Duval?
What's S'mores Duval?
Is Randy Pitchford a Jacksonville? Is he from Jacksonville? Oh man, I just ice cream two scoops.
What's the name of the restaurant?
Nerdvana Rochester.
Well, that's not Jacksonville.
No, it's not. But I wonder if maybe it's like a. Oh,
you know
is
that,
his?
Right?
I know that obviously. Yes.
He doesn't know it.
Okay. I will say the rated M for the boozy milkshake, that sort of makes sense, right? That kind
Randy
of
Randy Pitchford's handle is Duval Magic, so it's like her husband's s'mores.
His gamer tag. Okay.
Disgusting.
Oh, hidden gem cheesecake.
Can I go in the options menu and turn the volume slider on the waitresses down?
Come on.
Because it's a pit.
Oh, seventh
gearbox game.
Seventh level banana pudding. Yeah, I mean, honestly, I've played a lot of Borderlands, and the first thing you have to do is just turn down the dialogue audio all the way. And then it's like pretty fun.
Yeah, mechanically it's fun. It's like Diablo, but you're shooting stuff.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
All the writing and talking, no, none of that.
Okay, Jesse for our fans Europe says, wow, am I late for the stream? Well, as a European, I'm actually early for the VOD, and I also should really go to bed. It's like 3:30 a.m. Good night, Jesse for our fans Europe. Dustru, we have not watched the Borderlands movie trailer on here yet. I'm holding out hope we get it as a bounty, and we can get like $80 to do it. So
that would rock.
Yeah.
I sent you a link in here that I think we should take a look at.
Okay. Oh, you know what? I forgot. I can do this. I can do the menu time thing. One sec. I should have done that. No.
Nope. Jackpot you. Too much.
Menu time is okay. Menu time. Now, what is this one, JF? This is a video.
Oh yeah, it is.
This is a video you got here. Okay.
Oh, interesting.
Now what is this going to be? I wonder.
And you're going to tell us about a bit of it.
Hold on. Let me open that here.
What kind of a marijuana edible did you eat, DJ2XL in the chat?
Oh,
and you're gonna tell us about.
Oh my God. Okay, this is.
I'm engaging with your viewers.
Thank you,
that's
Oliver.
Smart to
that's
do.
Smart
they
to
like
do.
That.
That's good to do. Okay.
We didn't ever do the Bored Ape restaurant, but I did see it went out of business, sadly.
Yeah, for some reason.
Oh really? Oh.
Doesn't really make any sense to me that it's such a surefire hit. As the Bored Ape restaurant.
The cachet of owning a Bored Ape, you can't beat it.
No.
Yeah.
No, well, that's what I thought, at least. Okay, now Jesse, what is this? Can you explain this?
I don't know. I just saw this video pop up, and I thought it was worth watching. Get hard, stay hard. Welcome.
Hey, welcome.
Back,
thank you. Welcome back.
Thank you.
And W. Lawson, 54 months. Welcome back.
Hey, Dave. Thank you for gifting a tier and a sub to Mara. Come in, welcome me. Come in.
So, thank you, D.A.
So let me get this straight. Joe Biden can say cromulent fuck crustable, but he can't say mister.
Yes,
that's
right.
Good.
Yeah.
That's really good.
Yeah. I'm so scared of AI, you know?
Maybe you should be.
Oh, yeah, no.
We've been doing this thing where they're expanding the neighborhood of play, neighborhood out of play, rather, around the Strong. And one of those is a new restaurant that just opened up yesterday in the neighborhood of play. That
Ooh, this looks like shit.
It combines upscale comfort food, craft cocktails, and local beer on tap as well. All with you being able to go there, play the video games that they have, as well as board games. Now, the restaurant owner, one of the people who Rona.
Oh, my God.
Fendi.
That is so funny, man.
It's kind of dope. You can kind
of play Smash Bros.
Fucking greasy ass controllers at the table.
You were talking about Smash Brothers earlier. This would be great for the Smash Brothers enthusiast.
Is this place still open? I guess it is. We're on the website.
Yeah, after you finish gaming and eating there, you leave there, your neck's going to fucking hurt. Like,
JF, possible new sub goal? We go to Rochester and go here.
Okay, flights to Rochester. Let's see.
Anyway, worked on the popular video game franchise Borderlands. Jesus. She actually talked with me about the restaurant today.
I wanted to create something, and with the help of a team, certainly not just me, that celebrates video games and gives
but
adults
it doesn't,
a place
though.
To come. Where the food is upscale, the cocktails are craft, the kitchen is scratch, and you get to play video games.
So she did something
insane
that
cut
everyone
there.
Would expect. She went from Texas to Rochester. So this is their second
24
location.
24-hour stealth camping in Nirvana.
First one is in Frisco, Texas, actually, part of the same building that Borderlands was made. And now it's in Rochester. This building is now at 50 Adventure Place, which is right behind the Strong Museum of Play. And yes, the sign still says coming soon, but they are open.
Very cool.
What do we have here?
What is Museum of Play?
What's going on in Rochester?
Hey, I see a game there that I recognize, JF, from our very own Block Party D&D Dungeon Master, Josh Burgle, Fox in the Forest.
Fox in the Forest,
wow,
yes.
Okay,
Josh's
so they have good taste in games. They have good taste in board games. Okay.
Although, to hear you tell it, that guy sold so many board games, you couldn't swing a dead cat in a board game store without hitting it. So the guy, look, that game's everywhere. They don't get credit for putting that game there, is what I'm saying.
Got Whips and Waitress. Do they got Stinks and Snooters?
They got Stinks and Snooters, yeah.
They're, Dapper Dan, I will meet you at the Nerve Lounge.
Oh, yes, sir.
With a nice...
Okay.
Figure on $300 to get to Rochester.
It's not bad. All right.
I mean, for me.
Yeah, it's probably a bit more expensive for me, I would imagine.
Ooh, wait a minute. I can fly to Syracuse for $100. I can fly to
Call
Syracuse.
Call me Mr. Blister the way my shit's popping.
Thank you, Flip. I mean, Mr. Blister.
I can fly to Syracuse at $650 on Allegiant nonstop. No bags for $113.
Like tomorrow?
On a Friday
it
to
was
Sunday.
Like 2 in the morning last night, I was sitting there watching a compilation of cauliflower ears bursting.
You were a food poisoning, problem solving, and empathy are key skills of any leader. I referred this restaurant to a friend.
Oh, this
friend
is a review
this
of...
location
oh,
to celebrate their birthday. Unfortunately, the entire party was food poisoning. I felt horrible.
No!
I had such a bad experience and wanted to advocate on their behalf to the leadership staff.
No! Joe Biden had a bad time at the
barcade. When was the
barcade.
Last time do you think our president, Joe Biden, pooped?
We were just... If you can believe this, we were like just talking about this.
Yeah, can you believe that?
I think what I we... I don't know if we determined exactly... like. Definitely more recently than Trump, right? Trump, I think, is like a once a week guy.
I could also see him shitting constantly, though.
You think he's so? Yeah, it's. I mean, with Trump, it's either he's wearing a diaper and constantly shitting, or he's just shitting like one dry log, right?
Oh, the log sucks.
I think he's so stuck because he's got all the. It's the fast food, right? I don't think he's getting diarrhea from that. I think that's he's not eating like fiber or like fruit, right?
No.
Whereas
like
I could
twice a month they put him under like sedation dentistry and they get his turd out.
Stefan, I can get to Syracuse.
Yeah.
Hang on, let me see how far away Rochester is from Syracuse. Okay.
I don't think it's that far. Hey Drew, 76 months to take 2.
They don't know.
Drew, welcome
back.
Thank you, Drew. Hell yeah.
Thank you so much for the 2 weeks. Stefan, here's the plan.
Okay.
On Friday, May 10th. I leave the Nashville airport at 4:59 p.m. local time and arrive at 8:08 p.m. local time on Allegiant Air to Syracuse, New York for $84 round trip with no bags allowed.
Ooh.
And then we go and we eat at Nerdvana at 8:30 p.m.
Is it Rochester pretty close to Syracuse or how long is it?
Sorry, I actually have to rent a car and drive 90 miles to Rochester.
So it's probably we'd go the next day. We'd go on Saturday.
So we'd probably go the next day. So let me select my return. And then my return flight is 5:15 p.m. the next day.
That's perfect.
So we can get up, we can hang out, we can see the sights in Rochester, we can get lunch at Nirvana, I can drive back to the Syracuse airport.
Okay, you know what's insane? I think we actually have to make this a sub goal. Isn't that stupid?
That's a pretty bad idea, yeah. Let's see, because Vancouver, that might be the sticking point.
That's where we're going to have to maybe determine how big the sub goal is going to be.
Because you're a lot further away.
Why don't you check for me? What are we looking at here? I think what someone was saying go to
Jesse.
Well, that would be easiest, I think. Yeah.
Looks like the best you could
solo trip.
You could actually get there. Now it would take you. This is a 10-hour itinerary.
Y'all Jesus Christ.
Y'all got any board games for one?
I would fly into Toronto, I think.
You could do it in 8 hours on Delta into Dulles, into Syracuse, but that's not direct to Rochester, so you'd be renting a car as well.
I think I'd go to Toronto and then fly from Toronto.
You go to Toronto.
Is there no flight from?
This is good here. You can go to Vancouver if you want to go for 3:43. You can go Vancouver to Seattle, Seattle to Detroit. This is a red eye.
Yeah.
And then Detroit into Frederick Douglass in Rochester.
Wait, hold on. Wait, Toronto's in Canada, right?
That's right.
Mm. Yes.
Hmm.
Thank you, Dasher. Thank you.
That's right.
Here, Dasher, have one of these.
Thank you, Dasher.
Midnight Melt Taco is what it was called. That was actually some awesome situation right there.
Yeah.
All right, you guys ready for this?
Very
review?
Short-sighted
ready
policy.
For this
we understand not bringing outside food, but a birthday cake is different, and we will be feeding everyone regardless.
Oh, no.
Lost a customer tonight, and we brought groups at least for other times.
Thank you, Flip. And thank you, Dasher.
Damn.
Uh-oh.
A llama, sir. I was fired from my job at the insurance company because I was looking at the Everything website. When all of a sudden I scroll down, reading posts about cryptocurrency, and there's a woman attractive with her breasts out, Ken Fox News.
he really fucked up on MSNBC. He really fucked up on MSNBC. And he said,
did you see that Elon is changing people writing Twitter to
yes,
X now?
I did
that
see that.
Annoy everybody.
Thank you, Bubba P, man. Thank you, giving
yourselves a round of applause right now. Clap emojis, because you are bringing that positivity and happiness.
Yes. All right, I did see that. I saw someone, I think they changed it, but someone did a thing where they posted, I think it was netflitwitter.com, and it changed it to netflix.com, but still linked to netflitwitter.com. So someone could have bought that website and made it like a scam thing. And then it would have shown up as netflix.com in the tweet.
That's really good.
Yeah. Incredible bit. So funny.
Dune Imperium, huh? You playing this?
We're gonna play this board game.
Did you guys
see
that Dune 2?
I did. I liked it. You know what? I've been thinking about it.
It was fine, yeah.
The thing I really like about the two most recent Dune movies. The Villeneuve Dune movies is how he has people fly, and I think you said this, Jesse. It looks like they're on like a wire.
Yes.
And he was just like, "Let's just have them look like they're on a wire."
Yes.
It looks cool.
Like that.
Right.
Well, they just kind of drift.
Yeah.
With the gravity.
It's fucking cool.
It's surreal. So it looks. It's another surreal visual element that adds to the movie. Yeah, I think that part absolutely kicks ass.
Yeah. Yeah,
like the parts that felt like a science fiction book from the 50s and 60s, I liked.
Oh, the Harkonnen planet was very cool. Also, like that.
I feel like Oliver will have strong feelings on the way.
Nuclear weapons and stuff.
What did you think about the way that the Harkonnen planet, Getty Prime? What did you think about how that was shot?
I liked it.
You did like that.
I thought the whole movie was kind of visually muted.
Yeah, I mean, he's Yeah, it's not like compared to
the infrared thing worked for me, but I can see how someone might not like it.
Yeah, I like the infrared stuff.
People can come up with some sort of rationale for whatever, you know.
Yeah. Yep, I think that's right.
It made my popcorn taste bad, you know.
I think there are so many people. Oliver, you're one of them. You know, and listening to Dan talk about movies or Brendel and
Dan liked it, I think, too. I'm pretty sure.
People who are used to criticism, not as like comicbookmovie.com, but as like a capital C criticism, like somebody really analyzing a text and being able to break it down and say things that are intelligent about it or insightful or whatever. I think that's really cool. I think for everyone else, they just go and like, if they feel good when they come out of it, that's like plus. And if they feel bad, then it's minus. But that could be like if,
yeah,
like the chair was fucked up or if their eye hurt or something like that. Like, I think
they're describing a dream they had to me, and I don't have a frame of reference for what they're coming from. It's just information you can throw out the window.
I like when you watch them and then the movie only makes sense if you watched several TV series as well. I like that.
Well, look, I know that's a problem. I think most like Letterboxd or most like Rotten Tomatoes stuff,
yes,
is like, oh, it made me feel weird or it made me feel cool. And then that's pretty much like, and then everything else is like it's a backfilled explanation. I don't think anyone really is criticizing a movie, really. I don't think it's possible for most people to do. I think you just say whether you like it or not.
The new Jesse
fine.
Opinion that just dropped, movie critics don't exist, is like my favorite Jesse opinion yet. I know what you mean, though.
Some of them do. Some of them are real. I think most of it is fake. I think most of that is fake.
Some very good posts from Tom in the chat. And Demi is back on an airplane.
Safe travels, Demi. Are you going to Rochester?
I think she's going to Rochester, yes.
But I think the Dune movies are the most successful just vibes movies that have come out recently. Because I don't think they're like terribly substantive. I think they're just like you watch it, you either like the way the movie makes you feel or you don't like the way the movie makes you feel, because it's such like a visual and auditory like assault on stuff. And so you either like that or you don't like
that.
They
look cool and they sound cool.
It isn't. I would appreciate more of an assault. I would appreciate a fourth color.
Yeah.
Sure.
I want to get my face melted off at the films, you know.
Yeah.
Boy, when they go bright, you kind of do get your face melted a little bit.
Thank you, Drastic Actions, for the 620 bits. There should be a peep playing any moment now. Oh, it didn't seem to play. Let's give you
three peeps. Oh, okay. All right. Here you go. Sorry, yeah, you should have played, I guess.
Let's see. Hugh Jackman would have made a better Jonah Hex from Jason Roy Kirk. That's actually true. But then again, any other type of movie made using the Jonah Hex character would have been a better.
I mean, that's,
as I was saying,
yes, as you were saying,
like I said, movie criticism is not real.
I think Hugh Jackman would have made a better Jonah Hex. Yeah, you're right.
You agree with that? Okay.
That is such a crazy opinion to have, right?
That's really funny.
That's so nuts. Oh my God. Is there a Jonah Hex game
of Dune?
I feel like one of you guys must know the answer to this. Was there a Jonah Hex tie-in game?
I don't think so.
That's surprising.
I don't think so.
You are not in Kansas.
Hey, Big Howl, thank you for the raid. What's up?
A couple of our own movie critics, Howl and DB.
That's right. That's right. What were they watching tonight, I wonder?
I wonder if it was the butt fuck movie they always watch on there. I don't know. No, I don't know. I didn't see what it was tonight, but it's always something good. Euphoria.
Euphoria. Okay.
Now, that's a good movie. I got Harry Dean Stanton.
Okay.
Right. What's his name from Tremors singing country music?
Okay. Oh, there was a Jonah Hex tie-in flash game. Interesting. I have to sing
it's
to that.
It's got the old Professor Peep, the old man bus boy from Twin Peaks, who tries to bring Agent Cooper a cup of milk after he gets shot.
All the stars are here.
Yep.
Wow.
Professor Peep.
Let's do a threes game with Munt. We might as well join the tournament at 7, JF.
Mm. Professor Peep is teaching me a 101 level class on eating ass.
Thank you, Buggin' Broom. His his latest video.
A car, that's fun.
I do like that. His latest video was pretty good. You know.
Do you like the new direction he's going in?
I like that it's a different the camera angle is better now, I think.
Yeah.
Do you agree with that? It's more of, I don't know. It feels a bit more professional.
More real.
Yeah. Yeah. Good job, Buggin'
Broom. I have a different camera angle. Could you milk me?
Yes, I could. God, if we end up doing the Rochester thing for real.
Yeah, and you milk me?
Yeah, I guess I would milk you, right?
For some reason, I think Jesse milk would be kind of spicy.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, really? Oliver, you honor me.
Okay. See, I would have thought, I don't know. I don't think
like
I would.
Kind of cinnamon and nutmeg a little bit.
Okay. I could see that, yeah. I suppose.
I do love cinnamon.
Yeah.
I do.
Jesse's got that spicy milk.
Stefan's milk would be tart.
Yeah, I think that's true.
Maybe like notes of citrus, you know?
I think
Stefan's
that's right.
Milk,
yeah.
Tastes like when you get a piece of paper in your mouth. You go, oh, what the fuck?
Come on. My milk doesn't taste like paper.
Yeah.
Don't say my milk tastes like paper.
It's like the flavor of licking an envelope.
No, yeah. Come on.
Oh, that's so brutal.
Come on. My milk doesn't taste like an envelope.
Yeah, man. Sorry, it does.
No, it doesn't. Come on.
Yeah.
I'd love to be the farmer coming in and Don and milking you boys in the barn.
Jeez. I hope my barn is nice.
I think you would have a nice barn.
You think I would have a nice barn?
I think you would have a nice barn.
Okay.
It's so funny.
It's great in there. You got board games. You got bites. You
got, oh, yeah.
See, it's bites to eat, but we spell it with a Y.
Oh, shit.
That's a lot of fucking fun.
They didn't spell it with a Y on that menu, by the way. Isn't that fucking insane?
That's really
That's
cool.
Such a missed opportunity.
I caught a couple typos, yeah.
Crazy. It's really funny that we got a new game for tonight's stream, played it for 2 seconds, and now we're talking about milking Jesse in a barn.
Yeah, well. We'll do a new game some other time.
That's the GolfKings promise. Ah, oh, fuck.
Demi, are you serious?
Kind of cool.
What did Demi say?
Demi's mother is being interviewed at the airport because she brought a gun-shaped lighter.
Oh, my God, dude. Oh,
geez, Louise, gang.
Oh, my God.
What are we going to do with all our crazy friends?
Thank you.
The first time I had spicy milk, I was 53 and watching Dark Man in the theaters. Oh. It made me go, wow, I miss my Sumbo Hunter.
No.
Well.
Well, one of them, I think.
Yeah.
Dark Man was a hell of a movie.
You watched Babadook last night, you said, and you really liked it?
No, I watched an Australian horror film, not the Babadook.
Which
what
one?
Was it? Can you guess?
Was it Talk to Me?
Nope, it was a little bit older.
Hmm.
I don't know if I know any other than those two. Unless there's one that's Australian and I don't realize it.
What was it called?
Okay, you also don't know what it is. Let's all guess what it was. Oliver, you go first.
Wake and Fright? Was it Wake and Fright?
No, that was pretty good, though.
Maybe Wake and Bake. No one this
oh,
guy.
Fuck,
it was
sorry.
Called Apocalyptic. It was a found footage horror film about a cult.
Oh, okay.
All right.
How was it?
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Okay.
It was decent.
You watch it on stream or you just watch it solo style?
Solo style at 2:30 in the morning.
You've been watching the new, what's the new Japanese show you've been watching?
Oh, dude, Freeze? Holy
yeah,
shit.
That looks really good.
It does look good.
It is Matsumoto, the documental,
yes.
et cetera guy.
Yeah, who's
it's his,
fantastic.
It's his new TV concept.
And can you explain that concept to our...
It's essentially, if you remember Silent Library back
yes.
in the day, where they just had to stay completely motionless and silent while horrible things happen.
Right. It's just that,
is
basically?
Is it unethical and no loads refuse pimp outcome dump event if the bottom has blocked you on Twitter and you never talk to them and have no idea why?
Thank you, Settler. Yes. Thank you, Settler. Thank you.
Oh, it is. Sorry. It is, right?
Yes. Yes.
Sure. I think that's fine. So he builds these like devices, like you know, they have like the one who moves less gets the money prize at the end.
Right.
But there's like a vomiting robot that makes horrible puking sounds.
Wow.
It's just a gun.
Source Force, 68 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
Hey, welcome back, Source Force.
Where are you? I know you're watching it on your stream. Is it on? Is it on? Is it streaming somewhere? Or?
It's not on English language anything.
Okay.
You gotta get fan subs from.
Ooh. Jakey says Oliver.
Yeah, it's like legitimately. It's legit torture. Like.
Have you seen the ninth configuration? Like
they're crying. They're trembling. Yeah.
Oh, I tried, Jakey.
Like
sorry.
In the second season, they brought in a disgusting older man to kind of get sweaty and rub a towel, and then a robotic hand grabs the sweaty towel and rubs it in these hot models' faces.
Jesus Christ! We gotta watch this. Fascinating.
Might skip that one.
Hmm. I think that's the one that Dwayne was on.
Okay. What about that movie, Men? I started to watch that the other night, and then I was like, maybe I don't want to watch this.
Well, I have not seen that one.
I thought that was pretty funny. His new one sounds like a piece of shit.
The new one, yeah. I'm not sure about the new one.
I'm gonna skip that one.
All right, we got time for one more. Pay for it. Yeah. Men was good. Men sucks ass. Yep.
There you go.
That's all you need to know, everyone.
Divisive.
Yep.
That's our society right there.
He wrote that Judge Dredd movie, the good one.
Oh, that one rocked.
Oh.
That one was good.
But that one rocked because Judge Dredd rocks.
Yeah. Oh, you watched it last night? Well, God, that's funny. And he did Arrival also, right?
Villeneuve did, right? Yeah.
Oh, wait. Villeneuve did Arrival?
Yes.
No, that was Garland.
Wasn't
it? No, that was Villeneuve.
Annihilation. Annihilation is what you're thinking of, yeah.
That's what I was thinking of, yes.
The Baron, that was cool.
Arrival is excellent. Annihilation, I thought, is okay. But like it was...
Blade Runner 2049.
Missing.
That movie's, you seen that Blade Runner 2049 since it came out?
I watched it the other day, actually. I rewatched it.
I rewatched it once.
It's fine.
Yeah, I liked it.
Oh, I like it a lot.
It looks
cool. I think I'm gonna get a minimalist poster of it. What do you
think? And what would that entail?
What
would it be?
It's Bautista's glasses.
Oh god. On the knife. It's the glasses, I think. Fuck.
Yeah.
The tiny glasses. We should look at some of those fucking shitty minimalist posters. They're so stupid.
Sorry for missing this sub, and thank you so much, John. Welcome, Big Horny MILF.
Welcome, Big Horny MILF. Thank you, John. Thank you
now,
so
John,
much.
You shouldn't you shouldn't be thinking about Horny MILF.
That Joaquin Phoenix Joker 2 movie.
Oh, that looks like.
Like the shitty minimalist poster guys and like the canvas wall art guys, they're fucking rubbing their hands.
They're going to go crazy for that. Yeah.
They're going to go nuts.
John is studying for his pilot's
like
license.
A Joker smoking a cigarette like in a business kind of environment.
Yep. Yep.
I didn't see the first one still, so I don't know.
It fucking blows.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the new one is a musical, so.
I do like Joaquin Phoenix, but.
Yeah.
Like, Jesse, did you see Bo is Afraid?
No, I don't think the word of mouth on that could have been any worse for me.
One time I stalked the White House holes in a fedora and blanket wrapped around my face. Security said, "Mr. President, you're a dark man." I said, "Really believe you, President."
Thank you, Sloppy Dog. You know how I love money. And Smelly Asparagus Pea, welcome. Thank you, Anonymous.
I don't have that, but I would welcome it if I did.
Well, it's afraid of it. It's one of the funniest movies ever made.
I have not seen that.
Well... The only thing I ever heard about it was everyone said it was like having a heart attack in real time. So I think I might.
That sounds fun.
I might pass.
That sounds good. That could be good, right?
And Jesse, what were we just talking about? Read people's opinions on movies.
Well, you're right. They're bad. But still, that's 2 hours out of my day. I don't know.
No, I do want to see the new Godzilla.
Jesse has seen
that.
Now Jesse loved that.
Now that I must simply recommend. Yes.
Oh, they took the lighter. They took Demi's mom's lighter.
Rest in peace.
Oh, man.
Oh, fuck. Ah.
Yeah, Oliver, you got to see it. And I keep thinking I need to... I really want to reach out to Simon Barrett and see if he would come on the show and talk about it.
Yeah.
I wish that he would, because I thought it was very, very cool.
He's a good dude.
Yeah, he is a good dude. And very nice, and I really like his stuff. And, yeah, I was very enthusiastic about the movie. Walking out of it, I was like, you know, like I saw with the whole family and sort of like trying to take the temperature of, like, well, hey, what did you, you know, what did you guys think? What did you guys think about
yeah, that? Yeah.
And I was kind of cautious because I was like, well, this is really not their kind of movie.
Sure.
You know, they all came and saw it for me, for my benefit.
That's so nice. That's so nice.
That's nice.
But they all liked it. They all had positive to say about it. They had their favorite parts. So it was a crowd pleaser.
I heard a lot of it is there's kind of like no dialogue. It's just kind of monsters doing stuff.
There is a lot of monsters.
That's what I want.
That's great. Because I watched that... second one of those, there, the King of the Monsters, the one with King Ghidorah.
People hate King of the Monsters.
And there was a lot of drama about a family divorce. And,
yeah,
and
I didn't need that. Didn't need that. Well, need more monsters.
I mean, but that movie has some great monsters.
It does.
Yeah, it's got Mothra.
Mothra is in that. Ghidorah is amazing in it.
Yeah.
There's a lot to like there. If you just like monster carnage, there's a lot to like in King of the Monsters. And, I think even though I did like I did like this one quite a bit, I do think that's probably the best portrayal of Godzilla in this modern series is King of the Monsters, where he goes nuclear after sucking off the Boston power plant or whatever. He goes fucking nuts. He goes pink mode in this one, which is cool, but
we had a crazy pinch there, Jeff. Did you see that?
Yeah. Dickie, I think I will be missing the first Omen. I'm not the Omen guy at all.
Oh yeah, that looked good.
I'm not a the Omen
guy. I heard
good
things. Like the first Omen movie, like, you know, not the first Omen, the one back in the 70s. That shit's great.
I don't think the cops are calling her to the gate to get her gun lighter back.
Oh
let's
yeah,
go.
Let's go, let's go. All right, Munt. Sorry, we have to kick you. We have to kick you because we have to do the tournament. Thank you, Munt.
Oh, the tournament's not threes?
No, it's just twos. Sorry, Munt.
Wow, what a slap in the face.
Sorry, Munt. I'm sorry, Munt. I'm sorry. Wow, getting the lighter back is pretty amazing.
That's amazing.
That's so funny to bring not only a lighter on the plane,
Yeah.
All right, boys.
Yeah.
I've got my penis on a wooden block and a cleaver in my hand. If you lose the tournament, off it goes.
No.
Ooh. Well, okay. That's some pretty high stakes there. I think in the past, if I'm not mistaken, Chris has wagered himself up to owing the chat somewhere north of like $12 million based on all of our losses. But I do think that your penis is worth more than $12 million.
I'm not talking about paper. I'm talking about meat. I'm talking about blood.
I understand. I think this is a...
Wait, why didn't I... Oh, I forgot. I actually didn't join. I'm so stupid.
And if I do cut it off, I'm going to cook it and you have to eat it. Okay?
Well, we can join in 15 minutes anyway, Jesse. Yeah.
What?
I thought I clicked on it, but I guess I didn't. I got distracted by the gun lighter stuff. Sorry. We can join in 15 minutes. Let's get Munt back in here.
No, now I'm just standing here with my dick out.
No, I mean, that's fine. That's okay.
What's he supposed to do with the cleaver?
Just put it on the table for now. No.
Well, Stephen, I hope you and your little ADHD ass are happy.
You should have specified, okay?
I'm sorry.
I'm squirting blood.
I know.
I'm just playing, boys.
You didn't
put
actually...
Put a Band-Aid
okay.
on it.
Okay. Oh.
I know. I just stuck it right back on. Nice.
Perfect. There you go. Yeah.
Sometimes if you cut it just right, it will do that.
Just pops right back on there.
It can do that sometimes.
That's right.
Not all the time, but...
It's like a lizard. Sometimes you get frightened, it just pops off. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Bradley Whitford. He was the worst part of that movie.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
he's
fuck.
Really bad in that.
Yeah, Bradley Whitford really and the dude from Silicon Valley.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Yeah, he's not in
cracking jokes. Yeah, that was the worst part. Yeah,
there is a comic relief guy in this, which I was sort of neutral on.
Is it the guy from the last one, the podcast or whatever guy?
No, it's a total. Oh well, he is
he's
in that.
Yeah,
he's in this, but he's not the comic relief. It's a different. It's like an Australian guy who's like a kaiju, like veterinarian, basically a Titan. Sorry, Titan. Let me write you the correct nomenclature.
Sure, sure,
he's
sure.
A Titan veterinarian, basically.
Okay, interesting. And he's kind of crazy and funny.
He's a little silly, yeah. I mean, but he doesn't really. They don't ask him to do much, so it's
right.
Fine.
Oh fuck.
Well, Pat, there is a funny little ape in this, and that is the kid's favorite part. So
right,
I think.
Nice.
If you're looking for a funny little ape, I would say first of all check out the Go Off King.
Okay.
And oh, is it Dan Stevens? Was he the veterinarian guy?
I don't think I know that name, but if people are saying that's who it is, yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's a little handsome man.
Yeah, he was he's in The Guest, which wasn't that was also Simon Bear, right?
That's amazing.
That is also Simon. Yeah.
And yeah, Adam Wingard.
Yeah, those two.
I hope they do a scary movie again.
Yeah.
Something really violent.
Yes, the shit. I always forget the name of the boarding school one. What is it called? Seance.
Seance.
Yeah, I really like that.
That was good.
Really like Seance.
Ooh. Remind me to
Simon's
join the tournament
got a new
at
7:15. Coming out.
Yes. Is it a VHS thing?
Oh, is that VHS 3?
No, he's got a new solo one.
Okay.
Let me see here. It sounded good.
Oh, Oliver, are you watching X-Men 9? Oh, 9. It's not 9, is it? It's not X-Men 9.
I don't think it is X-Men 9.
I don't think he's watching X-Men 9, no.
I don't think it's X-Men 9.
No, I don't think he's watching that.
What's X-Men 9?
I don't know what X-Men 9 is.
I don't know what it is. It sounds insane. X-Men 9?
What's X-Men 9?
X-Men 2?
Oh, boy. I know X-Men they did 2 3? Or 3 of those. Yeah.
X-Men 9?
Oh, wow. The new cartoon. I have not seen it yet. No.
97. Oh, what a score. Oh! Wow.
I was reading comic books in the 1990s, though. Wow.
Damn. I do want to watch the new cartoon.
I think that kind of looks like it could be fun. I don't know. I wonder if my kids would be into it.
I guess you could have them watch the first one.
Yeah, maybe.
You know, and then.
I don't know. It's hard to find those.
I think those are just on Disney Plus. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not paying fucking Disney Plus, but yeah.
Well, I mean, they're on. Sorry, when I say Disney Plus, I mean producer Dan's Plex.
Okay.
Or your Plex or DB's Plex.
Well, ooh. I'm in the process of upgrading my Plex right as we speak.
Really?
Very excited. Yes. Yeah. We're getting an upgrade, gang. We're going from 4 8-terabyte drives to 4 22-terabyte Iron Wolf Pros.
Wow.
Yep.
In a RAID 5 configuration.
Now, what's the
instead of toilet paper, Jesse uses Beanie Babies.
Some of them are not
he
that
just wipes
valuable.
The Beanie Baby and throws in the fire.
Jesse in the bathroom for like 20 minutes, just like farting up a storm and like grunting. Give me the Princess Diana one.
I'll show you the life of the mind.
God, Jez, I went to Server Part Deals. That's a good place to get them.
That seems good. What's the fiber situation like right now? I'm not talking about your shitting, by the way.
Yeah, ask Princess Diana. It's well, TBD. I'm saying within a few weeks we should have a better.
Okay.
We should have a better situation, but for now.
Oh, Peep's gonna love that.
But he is tired
Candle
of situations.
Candle wind. How about poop in Jesse's butt?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Ah, ooh, fuck.
Good try.
Jesse's butt's so big because his butt cheeks are filled with diarrhea.
That's really interesting.
Is that true, Jesse?
I guess I can't say. I don't have any insight into that.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
What a shot.
But yeah, we'll have plenty of space for all of the garbage and crap that I ever want to watch.
That's fun. That's going to be fun. Mm-hmm. Man, Kong Skull Island. Now that movie fucking rocks.
That's a great movie.
Man, I hadn't talked to that dude in years. He was supposed to be doing the Metal Gear Solid movie.
What's oh, that? That's right. Yeah.
Yeah, Jordan.
Yeah. Mm. Is that is that not happening anymore? Or
I don't know.
Damn. I hope they're still doing that.
I mean, considering what Konami did to it, I kind of hope not.
Yeah, that's true. I know they're doing a Death Stranding movie. What that could be fun.
Now that I'm looking forward to.
Is, I mean, the guy who's the character in that game is an actor, Norman Reedus, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Is he going to be the guy in the movie?
Norman Reedus.
It would be kind of insane if they didn't have him in the movie, right?
It would be really weird.
He's got to be in it.
Maybe he's in it as some other guy.
That would be kind of funny, too.
I think that would be funny.
Yeah.
Super Value 3, they are... well, Plex is just running... I don't think Plex is in a container. I think it was running Plex natively on the QNAP software, but the rest of the stuff is in containers. And it sucks, and I wouldn't recommend anyone do it.
But you're doing a great job with it, Jeff.
Well, thanks, but it, you know, with... Without Mike's help, I don't know if I could set it up again from scratch if I had to. It's very annoying to get the Linux permissions and shit right. So I never remember how to do that.
Fuck.
Days like this, I really miss John McCain, huh?
Yeah.
Let's go dig his ass up.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
What's that big ass daughter his up to?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Sorry, Mud.
Yeah.
I mean,
I'm probably not in the area where I will be writing an Ansible script. I don't really know what that is, but...
We'll be writing one of those tomorrow, JF. Billy P. Williams, 32 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Yeah!
You know how I love money.
We have to do that tomorrow, don't we?
Yes, we do.
And we haven't really decided what we were doing.
Oh,
that's interesting.
Oh, I may have an idea, JF.
Wait, today Thursday or Wednesday?
Today is Wednesday.
That's good.
Yeah.
I got to watch King of New York with the Abel Ferrara audio commentary.
Which mine's 644 so dumb ass.
I know,
Thank
Dasher,
you, Dasher.
I know.
All right, I'm gonna leave. We're going to go to the main menu. We're going to join the tournament now.
I have seen Meg's cover. She's looking fantastic.
Interesting. Okay. And menu. Here we go.
Don't forget to sign up for this one, dope.
I know. Thank you, Mond. Okay.
I saw her in the She-Hulk show.
Oh, that's right.
I catch that myself. But
I've seen that scene.
Yeah, I watched the scene a couple times for sure.
Jeff, what should our team be called?
Let's ask Grok. Grok, what should our team name in our Rocket League tournament be? Enter.
A Rocket Team tournament? How about I give you a slightly sassy and vulgar response, huh? How would you like that, fucknut?
Okay, sure.
Your team tournament name shall be Elon Musk shall go to Africa.
Well, I don't know if that's going to fit. I don't know.
That's kind of long. It might.
That might not fit there. Yeah.
He's in sing mode. Singing mode deactivate, Rock. I'm going to take a whiz.
Our team name could be Mr. Tesla.
Our team name, how about simply Elon Musk Genius?
Oh my God, that sucks. We can't win win with this team name.
Just do it. Just do
Fuck.
It.
No. God damn it. We can't win with that team name. Fuck. Now if we win, it's bad. I'm so excited for Jesse to come back and find out what our team name is.
Now don't you look genius.
PM Flux, I have not. I got a new game the other day. And I played it a little bit, and it's very difficult, and I'm going to stream it next week, I think. It's called Rain World. Have you heard of Rain World, Oliver?
Oh, yeah. I think that was on free for PlayStation. Is that any good?
It's quite interesting. It's quite difficult. It's really difficult.
That's not fun.
But the thing that's interesting about it is that all the enemies in it are like, even when you're like off screen or they're off screen, they're like constantly doing stuff, right? It's really fucking difficult. Because everything can kill you.
I've been playing a game called Dark Souls 2.
Ooh. Oh no, JF has the record in Dark Souls 3, I think. Not 2. Although I think he's up there in 2. I want to play Bloodborne.
You know what's a game
again
that Jesse should play on stream? Is Castlevania Lords of Shadow.
We were just talking about playing a Castlevania game on here. Are there any multiplayer ones? Are there any good multiplayer ones, I guess I should ask?
There was Castlevania HD.
Okay.
That was a multiplayer Castlevania. I think you can RPS3 emulator.
Okay.
Get that to work. I would like to see Jesse try and beat Bloodborne.
I think Jesse would not like Bloodborne, but he would like it more than Dark Souls.
What about Sekiro?
He played that, I think. And I think didn't hate it.
He did not like Elden Ring. Elden Ring, Jesse bounced off of hard.
He did, but the one stream he did play it, I remember he did kill a giant and was like, okay, this is kind of cool, but it's not for me.
Yeah, I kind of get it. It's just such an opaque thing to me. Like, I don't know what you're supposed to do or what
you're supposed
to do.
Jesse, how did you feel about the God of War games? God of War, you like those?
I love those games, yeah, for sure.
Castlevania Lords of Shadow, the Kojima made God of War Castlevania.
That's interesting.
We should try that.
Yeah. What is it called?
That's fun.
Lords of Shadow?
Castlevania Jesse's Underwear.
Okay, searching now.
I did see Slay the Spire 2. That looks good. There were some cool games revealed today.
Yeah, it's real stupid. Kojima Charlie, produced it.
That is a problem when I play someone's favorite game on here and they're watching and they are not happy with me. I don't know if Hades will ever make a return to the stream because it is so many people's favorite game to play.
But is it because people were backseating or is it because they were like?
No, I mean to a certain extent, like I invite the help because I don't know exactly what I'm doing. But
we could get like.
A game
what
like
if we
that
got
has
the guy
like,
who did the voice of the Hades character in here to watch it with you.
I don't think that would be stressful at all.
You were doing good. You were good at Hades, I thought.
I think it's easier for me if there are, like I like what I like about Hades is the mechanics make it extremely fun to play.
Yeah.
What I don't like about Hades is that you have to think at times well in advance and about a number of variables all at once.
But I will say, from watching you play Balatro, you've gotten better at that sort of thinking in Balatro. Not quite the same thing, but...
It's still very tough, yeah. It's
yeah,
still
but,
very tough
but you're on gold stakes right now in Balatro, right?
So yeah, yeah, yeah.
You're doing good. I'm gonna try and get gold stakes on all the decks. I'm not... Gold stakes on all the Jokers is, like, fucking impossible.
I would rather spray, like, bug spray in my mouth, like, rope spray in my mouth and watch somebody play Balatro.
Yeah, it's not for everyone. It's a very divisive game.
Sometimes
thank you,
it is
state
dinner, I burst out laughing. And the offended foreign guest asks, what's so funny? And I say, I'm just remembering a scene from Dark Man.
Yeah, that's right, Slobby. And, Fernand Dorn, thank you for your first gift sub to Scum Crank. Welcome, Scum Crank.
Welcome, and thank you very much.
Do you boys remember that bit in Dark Man where they're at the carnival and Liam Neeson flips the fuck out?
I don't think I do. Jeff?
I've not personally seen Dark Man.
You know what I would love to watch again? What's the, is it Equilibrium, where they have the swords?
Yeah.
They have swords and guns. It's gun cut. But one of the bad guys has a sword, right? Is he not? Am I imagining that? I saw it so long ago. Yeah, gun fu.
JF is more of a shart man. Okay.
I don't think that's true.
Honestly, Diarrhea King. Just,
have you seen Blank Man?
I was thinking of Blank Man when you said that. Yes. I was thinking of Blank Man. J5! Yeah, I love Blank Man. That's funny. That's a funny ass movie.
They had to change it because it was Handyman in Living Color, which they couldn't do a movie of.
Right. Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
Kiki. Kiki. She's fine. She's doing it. She's doing her thing.
Blank Man S tier movie to catch on Comedy Central on a weekday. I think so.
You really need to see fucking Dark Man though, Jesse.
Okay.
It's by Sam Raimi.
Okay.
Have you guys seen my new name on Steam? Nutting into toilet with lights off.
I like that.
It's good, huh? I'm glad nutting is allowed as a name.
Yeah, that's helpful for you.
All right, there's our team name, JF.
Cool.
Grok.
All right, let's go.
Very cool. What would Elon do? Remember that? Did you see Moonfall?
Oh no! Oh, that's the no.
Moonfall is actually one of the only movies I can ever remember turning off.
That movie is so stupid.
Yeah. It's really bad.
But it does have the Musk shout out, right?
Yeah. I think so. Yeah.
That movie is really stupid. And not in a fun way.
Horrible guy from Three Body Problem.
Yes. That's going wide, I think.
Oh, what would Elon do?
Who says
that a lot in Moonfall?
Sam, not Sam Wise, but you know, Sam from, Game of Thrones.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what the actor's name is. Yeah. I actually forgot that he was in the show. Okay. Yes, you're right. He does suck. Yeah, really bad movie. And I went into it knowing it was bad and it was supposed to be over the top, bad and funny. And it was just brutal.
It sucked. It was so such. I turned it off. It was like unwatchable. There we go, JF. There we go.
Baby. Hey, thanks for the door. Next one.
Hog Fawcett, welcome. Welcome, Hog Fawcett.
Welcome.
Could somebody gift another sub? I want to hear that again.
I enjoyed him in Three Body Problem, him fighting the NPCs and skipping the tutorial. Yeah.
You know how I love money.
Reminded me of my favorite streamers. Thank you, Migraine Thresher. And thank you, Woke God. Yeah. Welcome.
That was my phone. I'm sorry. Elon Mosquito, welcome. Thank you, Woke God. Thank you. And Ordway, thank you. I'm playing bad, Jeff.
Is the county not investigating the Chinese link here because of, for reasons of Pete, political correctness?
Okay, do we Ordway, believe that there is
one? What is that quote from, Ordway? Commission?
I need to know what that is. Is that an Elon Musk post? No, he wouldn't be trying to work out what his allegiances.
Oh, it's the trip from the trial of Tim Heidecker.
That's funny.
Oh, he's gonna get this. Fuck. Oh, I'm playing so bad.
Oh shit. That's funny. Nice, I didn't know that was the same director. I don't think that I...
Roland like Emmerich or whatever, right?
Yeah, that's right. Well, look, here's what I would say. I can't form an opinion on Godzilla 98 because what I can tell you is even more embarrassing than saying that I liked Godzilla 98, which is...
And welcome... JF, can you get this one?
You know I love money.
I don't think so. Although, you know what? That is a guy. That's an established character.
It's a guy. It's a character, yeah.
Chinese Elon Musk.
Yeah, thank you, Rally.
You got it. I don't know anything about the movie, really. I don't really care anything about the movie. What I loved was the Kashmir sampling song by Puff Daddy featuring Jimmy Page.
Come with me.
I loved that song.
No.
And I can remember listening to it and then eating like the tie-in Taco Bell promotional menu items. I mean, I couldn't tell you the first thing about, you know, the fucking movie, but I
remember that shit. The cup had the Godzilla's foot on it.
Yeah, really good.
Yeah, I remember that.
Now, that part was good. The movie was, I think, something of a stinker in retrospect.
Now, did you get the little cinnamon twisties with your Taco Bell?
Oh, I love the, what are they actually called? They're called, Cine Twists, I think is what they're
called. I think that's what they're called. Cine Sticks is the Domino's one.
Cinestix is Domino.
And do they still have those? Because those were fucking good.
You can get cinnamon sticks, brownies, or chocolate lava cake, or brownie, or baked cookie at any of the three major pizza chains. Which brings me to my next point.
Okay, no, no, Jesse.
I'm just saying the desserts are literally the same.
That I agree with.
Okay, so why do you think the desserts are the same and the fucking pizza isn't? I mean, let's be real for a second.
Come on, they're different. Those are different.
It's just so fucking funny. Like all three of those chains have the same desserts that come off the same fucking Cisco truck, and you don't think the rest of the food is the exact same way? I mean, let's get serious. Let's be real.
Oh fuck.
Are we not? Is it time to stop being polite?
Come with me.
We are not doing the pizza talk. We're not doing the pizza talk.
All right.
True story.
They have ingredients. Yeah. Lots of stuff has ingredients.
I mean,
that's true.
You give me a slice of Papa John's, you give me a slice of Pizza Hut, you give me a slice of Domino, and I haven't had any of those in decades, and I could tell you right now which one's from which.
Yeah. Well, that's certainly been some people's contention.
Yes.
Oliver, I you know what? I hope you can, but it needs to be borne out by the science, and we'll just have to see.
God.
No, I 100% am with you that they're using off the truck Cisco dessert garbage, but I think
their
prime menu item, they're using differentiated off the truck garbage.
Oh, fuck. Get back.
I think that remains to be seen, but I certainly, look, I have an open mind. I have my hypothesis. And we'll see. We'll see.
It's all cheap garbage, but it's slightly different.
Huh. Oh, lucky break there.
It's like how Subway has got their special chemicals and McDonald's has their special chemicals.
The little dropper of Subway juice they put on the sandwiches back there.
Welcome. Yep. Celebrate our differences. Thank you, Anonymous.
Well, we should.
Oh, that's awful by me. Sorry, Jesse. I fucked
you over
here. The
salami flavoring they put on that pressed turkey.
Oof.
I think a little dusting yoga mat seasoning would be delicious as well. We lost.
We did. I played awful. That one guy had 1,000 points. What the fuck?
Wow.
Oh, get
I'm gonna be doing downward dog.
This is a platinum tournament. And Jesse, your ping is awful. It's not your fault though. Oh no.
The ping's not good, buddy.
You have let Elon Musk down for the final time.
No. Don't.
Jesus.
Cybertruck.
I mean, I feel like that guy's maybe too good for the tournament. That's insane.
Wow. This is an interesting bit of news there.
What's that?
LightLeak says, I have a PhD in chemical engineering and I work at the Domino's Food Science Lab. Yeah, we're right down the hall from Pizza Hut and we swap chemicals pretty frequently. JF is right.
Oh,
wow.
Okay.
Breaking news.
All right. Okay.
Breaking news.
Huh. They did use the Blue Oyster Cult Godzilla song as the credit song in King of the Monsters.
Yeah, they did.
Which is kind of fun.
The end credits is cool there too. I like the... you know, the art style of those movies is fun.
Stop fighting, please, Welcome. Thank you, Anonymous.
The cave paintings and the stuff that they do is pretty cool. I think they nailed that.
Is it worth seeing on the big screen, JF?
Godzilla?
The new one.
Oh, gee. Yeah, no, I think you should watch on your phone. Duh. Come on, what are we talking about here? Oh, boy. Oh, Fanny says, I'm an alien who works at Papa John's, and we gave all three chains the same ancient galactic recipes. That would make sense.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that does make sense, actually. Fuck. I let you down there, Jeff. I played like shit that game. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Here's a little secret. This whole time I've been on stream, I've had a pencil in my butt.
Which direction?
Oh, that's a good question.
I'm going to race your side first. I didn't want to,
Okay, all right. Well, be safe with it. Ah, oh, shit. Ah. Mars, that's a great URL. Stocktwitter.com. That's kind of weird that's not bought anyways.
Oh, fuck. What am I doing? Jesus Christ.
Just for people who want to know about Twitter stock, right?
Yeah.
I think Bradley Whitford should be ashamed for trying to wreck a pretty cool Godzilla movie.
I think JF was talking this up.
He sucks. All right.
Yeah.
He's a fucking idiot, so let's do it.
Thank you, Bubba P, man.
There we go.
Oh,
Duh, what? Yeah.
You know how I love money.
There you go. Oh, what a block.
I mean, we're getting some good setups here, but Cooter Crazy, welcome. Thank you, John. Oh, sorry. Oh.
I have Kevin Pollock's
Christopher Walken impression. He could never do that bird-like screech.
When I watching that movie, I didn't know that screech was coming, and it was like, I need to go back and watch this again several times. And I immediately told JF, this is a new podcast alert.
Your Kickstarter Sucks, hosted by our very own Jin at Link, and get bonus episodes at Link.
Check out the link in the comment there. Thank you, Dasher.
Thank you. Oh, there you go, Jeff.
Oh,
it's okay, that's crazy.
And if you're a Kickstarter, guess what, bitch?
Yeah, sorry, bud. Sorry, hey, bud. Buddy.
I've gone Cooter crazy. What?
Here comes the podcast.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, come on. That would have been nasty.
Ah,
I'm
no.
going into a walking impression. I got to have more cowbell.
Yep. Thank you, Dirk. Thank you.
Do you think Joe Biden has seen the more cowbell sketch? I think he has.
I think so, yeah. Because when was that? Like, I think 96, 97? 98?
I think there's a very good chance Joe Biden has seen that and laughed at it and referenced it later. Like, yeah. I really do think
absolutely.
He has.
I agree.
That's an incredible success for Farrell and company.
Yeah. Nice pass, Jeff. I fucked up there.
Did you ever see that Sherlock Holmes movie that Will Ferrell did?
No. Oh, did... Sorry, no?
No, no, no. Actually, it was a point of contention for several months that we were going to watch it.
Oh, that's right. You actually didn't end up.
We kept saying we were going to do it and then didn't do it, and it became
I thought you fucking even went to
it.
The theater to watch it.
I don't know. Ooh, I've never
right.
seen it.
I remember that now.
We really wanted to watch it. Or I did, and I think I couldn't make Mike do it. But
it looks pretty fun.
I do want to see it as well. I really do want to see it. I do think it probably will not be fun to watch, actually. But
it looked good. Oh, no, never mind. It looked, like, horrendous, right?
Yeah. Kind of a bummer those guys aren't friends anymore over that stupid
Shaq
fucking
O'Neal.
Laker
I wasn't
show,
backing
huh?
on Ice Spice. I don't flirt like that.
Oh, Jeff. There it is.
Oh, fuck. Wait, no.
Are those guys not friends no more?
Thank you, Novel Coronavirus. That's good for Shaq, because I think she's something like 45 years his junior, so he should probably stay away.
Yeah, they aren't friends anymore. I yeah, that is.
Yeah, because of the show, yeah.
Because of the the LA Lakers HBO show.
Yeah. Because Farrell wanted the part. Wait, who is it?
He wanted to be Dr. Buss.
Yeah, you wanted to be Jerry Buss. And who's the guy they always work with that does the stuff with him? And he.
Yeah. You know how I love money.
I got it.
Oh, the direct McKay, Adam McKay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, McKay gave it to John C. Reilly instead, I guess. So now they hate
each
other.
Ferrell's just a
bitch. I'm going Cooter crazy thinking about a big succulent Cooter. Things are getting wet and wild.
Thank you, John.
Okay, buddy.
John getting into the Biden voice is going to be really, really interesting for Joe Biden, I think.
I wish we could have gotten John into the Joe Biden voice when he's in his Nestor face.
Oh, my God. Joe Biden talking about his son, Nestor.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I'm Houston, you know?
Yeah! You know how I love money.
Thanks. Yeah, okay. You want to get this one from Goatshead?
You know how I love money.
Yeah, I got to clear my throat. Thank you, Goatshead, everything except to Desi. Desi Gatto in nothing but a white tee.
Huh. And Psyduck with a gun, welcome back. 28 months, thank you.
Damn. Desi Gatto.
Yo, I bet Shaq's got some big ol' underwear.
You have Shaq to assume have he has huge underwear, right? That makes sense.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sloppy Don.
Sometimes I whack my hammer watching Liam Neeson as Dark Man. Imagine having
no,
fake skin.
Fuck.
I could use that right
what
now.
The fuck?
I pull so much tail.
Ah! Jeff, I'm playing so bad.
I don't think you're playing bad.
No, I am. I am. I'm playing like shit. That's
no,
like
I don't think
three games in a row we've just lost on the last second.
I don't think
thank
you're
you,
playing
thank
bad.
You.
Be sure to check out the Your Kickstarter Sucks podcast at the following address.
I'm playing bad.
Jesus.
We gotta get it done.
Colon/
Thank you, Jay. Thank you. Is this the gun lighter there? There it is.
It's crazy. It's so much more of a gun than I thought it was. I can't believe how much of a gun it is.
That's so funny. He's going
I thought maybe it would be like reminiscent of a gun. That's just like a gun. Like that just is like it's painted like one.
That's so fucking funny to bring that on an airplane.
I mean,
that's incredible.
Nuts. Just nuts.
Link.
Thank you, Boca.
Biden's playing Zelda. Oh, he's playing Zelda with Libby. God. Isn't that nice?
I got it.
Link. Or he's in Blade Runner 2049, which Oliver didn't like, and I did.
I didn't say I didn't like it.
Yeah, you said you didn't like it. You don't like it.
I didn't say I loved it.
I don't know if I loved it. It's a bit dreary to be loved by me, but I did like it.
I agree. It is dreary to be loved by you.
I mean, it's no Blade Runner. Jesse, do you like the original Blade Runner?
I do. I think they're both quite good.
You ever seen Star Wars? Did you see that one?
I have seen Star Wars. I feel like the original has the benefit of not featuring in a supporting role the 30 Seconds to Mars guy.
Yeah, that's true.
Ugh.
Gotta say, yeah. that's a mark against 2049.
Man, they're gonna wreck that new Tron movie with that dick ass.
Is he in the new Tron movie?
Yeah, the lead.
How could he not be? Of course he is.
Fuck.
That's like the most guy who would be in Tron.
Yeah, you're right.
I just want to watch lasers fucking... God damn it, man. God, what's that fucking dude?
You know how mad everybody is they can't put TJ Miller in Tron as the comic relief? You know how badly they want TJ Miller to be in Tron?
Oh, God.
My favorite video game is...
You saw Ready Player One.
Fuck!
I did, yeah.
Jesus.
I couldn't believe it.
Biker Week Now said... What the fuck?
I'm clicking on both those links.
Who is Biker Week Now? I mean, I agree. I think that's up next for us.
Okay, both of those links are the demigun picture.
I like it's when they win and it fills the arena with fluid.
Jesse, I'm playing. I'm just out. I'm out.
Well, they're doing it a lot, so.
I'm out.
So, yeah, Jesse, you saw Ready Player One, right?
Mm-hmm.
You loved it?
Yeah, it was really good. I think it's so funny because it truly isn't for... The irony of that movie is that it is designed to be for everyone, and in reality, it's for absolutely no one.
Yeah.
There's nobody who can be satisfied by that movie in reality. Kids have no basis for any of the stuff there, so it's just for, like, man-children.
Yeah, and they famously love... You know, they don't complain about anything or whatever, right? Like...
I mean,
sure they loved it.
I know when they're the CGI goop lumps together in a certain way that I get that they like that, but the story doesn't hit for them. They don't care about the story at all. Yeah. They just want to see the goop, so it doesn't do anything. It doesn't do anything for anybody.
Roger
Deakins, I mean,
got an overdue Oscar for Blade Runner 2049. Also, Jeff Bridges' Tron movie was pretty good, IMO, and the soundtrack kicked ass.
I don't think I've seen that.
Tron 2? Or what, is it called Tron 2 or is it called something else?
Is it called Tron 2000? What is it called?
Yeah, what
Legacy.
Is it called? Tron
oh,
Legacy.
It's Legacy.
Tron Legacy. Slimer's Legacy. Thank
Does
you,
that
God.
Have a...
Great
a Bikes in Ready
frontier.
Player 1. Yeah, I don't know.
Great Bikes in Tron, too. I mean...
Do they de-age Bridges in that for his counterpart? They do, right?
Yeah, but it fits, though, because it's supposed to be a digital...
Yeah. It looks like a computer. Yeah, right.
It's supposed to be.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, I tried to picture clusters of information as they move through the computer.
Oh,
I think
what did they look like?
Probably my most peep-related thought right now is that I do think calling the Beetlejuice sequel Beetlejuice Beetlejuice is a good idea, and I'm glad they did it.
Yeah, I agree.
I kept dreaming of Stefan's butt cheeks and his pert little ass.
Thank you, Sloppy Dog.
And one day, I got it.
So dark man stuff. And okay. This is my last one for real.
Thank you, Sloppy Dog.
But I just wanted to say one time I tried scat play with Dr. Joel Biden on Air Force One, Free Palestine.
Thank you, Sloppy Dog. Thank you.
Hey, you know what? Thank you for the powerful message.
Yes, thank you. Scat play.
Well, I guess if there's a good time to get into it, it's when you're the president, because then it's somebody else's problem.
Oh, fuck. We're only down by one, JF.
Pepto, if you've not seen the original Beetlejuice for real, yes, it is good.
Yeah, Beetlejuice is great.
Oh, yeah.
I think it retains...
One, Beetlejuice is great. Two, Dookie belongs in the toilet.
Yep.
Yeah, oh,
spot
yeah.
The line.
My fellow Americans, I am sorry to announce that Slimer is sick.
I'll co-sign that.
He got a yeast infection from sitting down in the shower too long, and he now has a growth on his penis that looks like a toenail. I am afraid that his penis is terminal, and he will die and become a gross ghost.
Oh, my God, I missed because of the Slimer thing. I was distracted by it.
Don't say that.
It's because of the Slimer thing.
No, it's not.
They can't even get the computer to say penis, huh?
It's fine. Thank you.
Penis. Yeah.
Thank you, Diarrhea King.
I won't be coming to work at President today. I had a dream that Hooters burned down, and I've been up since 2:30.
Thank you, John. Thank you. I got distracted thinking of Slimer's dick, so.
Yeah, remember the Hooters Guardian? The concept of a Hooters Guardian?
I do remember Hooters Guardian.
I could never forget.
Thank you, Rally.
I wanted to
Thank
see
you.
How Biden does with chat names. Bogan Broom, Munch 69, Tim Zeronic, Perkus, Slopadon, Millicidic, Ooster, Libran, Splinger Bell, McCain Flight's Cool, Wilkin 69, Jake Eachings, and the Dumb Shit.
Okay. Can't say Mister. Still can't say Mister.
Still doesn't know how to say Bogan Mister. Yeah.
Been living in a hall of mirrors, the ISO shattered at the possibilities of their root code, their digital diet, disease, history, science, philosophy, every idea man has ever had about the universe up for grabs by digital jazz, man, the ISOs, they were going to be my gift to the world.
Thank you, Rally.
Oh, hey, that Fallout TV show's out.
Oh, yeah.
Feel free to pirate it. Jeff Bezos has enough money.
That's right.
Is it an Amazon show? Is that what it is?
It is, yeah.
Yeah, just pirate that shit.
Wow. I like to support creators, so I'll be watching it whatever the way you're supposed to do it is. I can't even fucking fathom what you're supposed to do anymore, but I'll be doing
projected
that.
Onto Twitch streamer's ass.
Yeah,
I might
have a colonoscopy today. My doctor was actually Russian now. That is what I call Russian meddling. They put me to sleep with same stuff Michael Jackson used, and I woke up, I moonwalked right out of the hospital. Joe Biden.
Thank you, Batson.
Yo, Joe Biden's been all one today, huh?
Oh, yeah. He's going fucking like crazy.
Got a lot of stuff going on.
Hey, we got the win there.
We finally got a win. Yeah. We have...
We needed that. We needed
cover
that.
Ourselves in glory.
Slimer's cock. Do you think it's green, or do you think... Is it? It's funnier, I think, if he just has a human... just a human penis.
Let's not start out sentences with Slimer's cock, by the way.
Okay. It was a statement. It wasn't a sentence.
Yeah, Slimer floating through the air with a dick and balls kind of hanging down at the bottom.
That's what I'm
funny thing.
That's what I'm picturing. Yeah, with just like a guy's dick.
And then he turns around and you can see his asshole.
Yeah, like his asshole's like floating inside the slime. You can see his asshole from the front.
You can see a poop in there.
Yeah. Okay, we have a link here from Pliny. I don't think I can click this. Overcoded. 10 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Money.
Okay. 18 minutes ago. Luke messaged me and said, "Shut up, dipshit." I don't know what I mean.
Pliny says, "Check out this snake taking a giant shit." Waited until the game is over so Stefan can click. Okay, let me make sure it's not going to pop up on the screen.
Let me see here.
Taking a look at this. Oh my God.
Oh no.
Okay.
I was with Bill Murray in the 80s and he asked if I wanted to see Slimer's cock, and of course I did. He showed it to me. It was all twiggy like a witch finger, real gnarled shit. Bill went down to suck it like a milk bottle while I wanted. Later he snowballed the green coming in my mouth.
Thank you, Rally.
That snake's gonna clog up the damn toilet.
That is so crazy. That's Photoshop. Oh, that's got to be Photoshopped, right?
I don't know, man.
Well, that's got to be a human shit Photoshopped, right? That can't be real. Is that real? Jesse, can you chime in here?
I'm not looking at it, man.
Have you not looked at it?
No.
Oh, grow up and look at the snake shit. Come on.
I don't have to look at it. My life will be totally complete if I don't see the snake poop.
Okay, I'm gonna post it in the group chat and see what the guys think. Is that actually real? I don't think that's a real poop. That's so crazy if that's a real poop.
I'm not saying I'm avoiding it. I'm just saying I don't. Doesn't snake do poop anything truther? For me. It doesn't do anything for me. I don't care.
Okay.
Jesse, I'm telling you,
I think
you, dude,
my day
notable.
Could be worse. A snake comes out shitting on my fucking roof. Ceased.
That would, I guess that would mess your day up if you saw the snake poop.
God, the gun lighter is really funny. It's real. Okay, that's real. Wow. Okay.
Why would a snake poop
they
look call like
Slumber
a human poop?
They called Slumber instead of Ghostbusters on account of the shape of his penis. The glands was huge and bulbous, but the shaft was very long and skinny. Slimer died when his long penis got caught in the door of the taxi as it sped off.
Is that true? Thank you, Migrant Thrasher. JF, you have a library card on your car for learning.
Here are the desserts you can get at Domino's.
Okay, here we go. Thank you, Woke God.
What is this?
I don't know.
Who is...
Kevin McKay, if I bring Mike at to work sometimes. He's major anxiety problems, but yeah, it's, you know what, I would love to let your cat live here with you, but I have a pretty severe cat allergy. Kevin, oh, I don't have a cat. He's a dog. His name's my cat. Abba, yeah, it's your dog's name is my cat. Kevin, my cat, Aaron.
Look, that's a funny scene. You can get at Domino's, you can get cinnamon bread twists, Domino's marbled cookie brownie, or chocolate lava crunch cakes. Okay. Wait, I got kicked for being idle. What are you doing?
We're in a game.
Why didn't you tell me you started a game, you fucking moron?
How did you not hear it?
I have the game volume turned down so I can communicate with my friends.
Well, that's crazy.
Why do you need to hear the fucking car going?
Because then you can tell if there's a guy near you in his car.
Just look at it.
No.
You are so fucking stupid.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Remember how I said last one was the last one? You are Fuku, I'm president. The SCAD play went well in the Air Force One hit turbulence. Then it was like the movie by the same name. I'm holding onto my wife's hand as she's hanging out of the blown out door.
Thank you, Sloppy Dog. Thank you, Cat.
God damn it. I cannot believe you fucking started the game.
I'm sorry.
I was looking at the Domino's menu.
Oh, don't look at their... Oh, Ooh, fuck. Don't look at their fucking team name. Jesus Christ. Oh. Jesus. Fandy. Okay, I'm going to make sure not to show their team name at the end here. Fuck.
Oh, I just put it together. I see.
It's really bad. And then if you look at the guy's name also, I mean it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we can report him, and then they won't do anything about it, so.
That'll feel good.
Yeah. Ugh. Yes, it is worse than Elon Musk genius.
Although, I
mean,
they might agree with
that. They
probably
do agree with that, so.
You little Nazi shits.
Ah. Rocket League, I mean, I think maybe Call of Duty is worse for, like, racist names and stuff, but Rocket League is up there. Ooh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. Nice.
Shit. There you go, Jeff.
So, Stefan, what are we doing tomorrow morning?
More morning, we're playing some... Oh, JF, I love it. We're playing some more Donkey Kong Country.
I'm very excited for Donkey Kong Country.
It's
going to
be good.
Rewarding
to play. It's fun. It's interesting because we played it. We went 2, 3, and 1. Right?
So you're playing Donkey Kong Country 1.
Yes.
We have not done 1 on here, but yes. I'm not sure that I have
Donkey Kong Country 64.
Well, I think we probably will end up doing that at some point, but
I don't know. We'll have
that game's a big old piece of shit, huh?
Yeah, that game is not bad. Great, but
I think 2 was obviously the most challenging.
Yes. I think that's true.
Now, you know what's a game you should really play on stream? Is Tokyo Jungle.
Oh, you were talking about this. This is the one where all the animals get... You can play as animals, right?
Yeah, you play as animals, and you gotta eat, and you gotta fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Stefan's not into the fucking part.
I could fuck. I could fuck some animals.
So you're playing like a golden retriever, and you gotta like... eat a bunch of house cats.
Oh my god.
The sexiest golden retriever and fuck it.
Is it on you're emulating it, I guess, right?
You have to.
Yeah.
PS3 emulator. Okay. But it emulates perfectly.
Fuck.
And it includes the DLC so you can play as Garfield.
Oh my god.
The Garfield cat. DLC.
AKA Fat Orange House Cat.
That's awesome.
Wow. Thank you, DA. Thank you.
You can play as a panda.
We should play that. I do kind of want to play some more like old crazy games. I'm trying to
learn how to sing.
Tell me what you think. Oh my god. Fuck me. Fuck. Thank you,
dude. Okay, he's kind of yelling a little bit.
He was.
That was pretty good.
I guess Caps does something.
Okay.
Stefan, don't worry, because I'm streaming. Nobody saw the fail that you just made, so...
Jesse, no!
It was called Tokyo Jungle. That's the name of the game.
When did it come out?
PS3 era?
Okay.
It's a really good game.
Mike had a good line on a Garfield game we could play as well.
Yes. Stefan. There, it was a remake, right?
Mm-hmm, yes.
Oh my god. Okay, well, No, we didn't score. I don't know what's happening. I honestly don't know what's happening tonight, JF.
What is you
can play as hard.
I'm out of
hard,
it. I'm out of
like
it.
You play as a Yorkie.
I would never do that.
Or you can play as a baby chicken, a little chick.
Okay.
Oh fuck, I'm gonna miss this too.
Also, the NHL 94 hack looked really good too.
Yes, that did look good. Oh, he's gonna get it over. Fuck me. Oh my god.
What have we done? What have we done, Stefan?
Well, I think I have 642 points. I mean, sorry, I showed the team name again.
You did that to show your score.
Yeah, well, I was just checking.
That's how important it was to you to show that you had a good score.
There you go, Jesse. Yes, JF.
Oh, there's no way!
No! No! Yes! Thank you! Yes! Yes!
Thank you!
Oh, my fucking god!
How many times are we going to do that? Right at the net.
Okay. Let's focus here.
All right, Steph. You shove these 4chan Nazis in a fucking locker. Let's go. Come on.
Come on.
These little shitbag fucking Pepe the Frog posting.
Yep. JF, you got it.
Remember, we're good people, so we will prevail.
Oh, my God.
You sometimes see people posting, like, variations of the Pepe the Frog shit on Twitch, like, that, you know.
Yeah. It's a big part of the culture here.
Come on.
Jeff, there you go.
Come on.
I feel really bad for the guy who made it. Unless I shouldn't, in which case I don't.
No, I think
he's doing NFT shit. Fuck him.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Well, that's not good, but it's a little different than Nazi stuff.
Sure.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, the Streamy Award is. That's
no!
Right.
No! Okay, we can't. I got to take it off the screen so we don't see their name.
Okay.
Fuck! Stefan? Oh, you can't see the fucking score. Okay, you know what? Sorry. No.
Are you you're showing the score because...
I'm not showing the score
tilted.
Because it's not on. I don't want to get a Stefan message from someone who has a Moments Badge Tier 1.
No, what do you
your
mean?
Your Moments Badge won't protect you here, Dr. Shad.
No, what? No, they were here for some of our biggest, bestest moments.
I know, it's fine. But I do want to be clear that the Moments Badge means shit to me. Oh, I can't unban. You have to unban. It doesn't let me unban from OBS for some reason. It lets me ban from here, but it doesn't let me unban.
Wow.
I hope it doesn't get rid of their Moments Badge, because there's actually no way to get that back now.
Yeah, you probably did. You got rid of all their badges. I just saw.
No, I'm sorry.
Now, what is a badge in this instance?
Well, it's
okay.
Remember Moments? Remember Moments? Yeah. They got rid of Moments for some reason. I don't know why they got rid of Moments, but.
They're really doing a bang-up job over at Twitch. They really know what they're doing.
Oh, thank you, Dr. Shad. Thank you. Thank you.
It was costing a lot of money to keep doing features.
Yeah. So they've kind of just stopped doing features, right?
Yeah, now they're not going to have any more features. But yeah.
Well, they do have featured clips, right? But they're going to be getting rid of that at some point, right? No, they got rid of Moments like 6 months ago, Joe.
Yeah, they did. Did not last long. And I actually thought it was pretty good.
I liked it.
But I guess we were the only ones.
Yeah.
I guess
they got rid of the see-through chair with the butt on it. They can't do that anymore.
That sucks.
That's unfortunate, yeah.
Stories doesn't do anything for me. The Twitch stories, that's...
Very funny to add stories, like...
Wait,
in, like 2023.
Like a real type thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, they have
really?
That.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do.
Which I guess you can only see on the Twitch app. Right?
Oh, great.
Smart. That sounds smart. Right, yeah.
Nice goal.
So that one doesn't really track.
Are they going to be implementing an AI feature?
Oh, God. Yeah, they are, probably.
I'm not sure
probably.
What it would be. I mean, the thing is, like, if you wanted to suggest AI, it would be for, like, moderation or something, which they have no interest in. So I don't see why they would do that. Is Luke doing stories? Well, Luke is good at Instagram and stuff, so
that's true. That's true. Oh, do you get notifications on your phone, I guess, right? Oh, no.
If you
Lightly says Moments are fleeting. You're thinking of Fleets.
Oh, right.
And Fleets are Moments also.
Luke appears not to know that he's doing Twitch Moments on or stories. So, well, I guess maybe he won't be doing those.
I do really enjoy like the ladies with the huge greased up hooters that John posts for us from Twitch.
Well, maybe it's just a, not even John, maybe it's just somebody sees it.
You know? Oh, sure. You know, it's people. It's in the ether.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they're so greasy. It's amazing.
Yeah. They're not allowed to stream directly on their body anymore, I believe. Is that any body part, JF?
You know what? I have not gone over the rules with a fine tooth comb.
Okay.
That's the type of comb that we both have to use because we're.
Yeah.
I feel like if you can set it to be as an adults only stream, you should be able to do, you know, whatever's legal.
But then, you know, all the, like, the places are banning Pornhub and stuff like that because they want to put your fucking ID on the computer or something.
That's
so that's
so
where
crazy.
That would go.
I know. In
I mean, and I say that as someone who gave my ID to livejasmine.com as a joke, so.
Right.
So my identity gets stolen every month. Once a month, my entire identity gets stolen.
Every month.
PFRKS, that was for, okay. That was for, I gotta get back here. I gotta get back and defend. That was for, Podcast Rescue.
You have to say what that is.
It was a bar rescue podcast that Chris James and I did back in like 2016.
Can't believe it was that long ago. Surely it wasn't.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. No, it was that long ago. It was indeed that long ago. I got it.
I did see that somebody attempted to steal your identity and then found out what it was and said, never mind.
Come on. Where did you see that? In the fucking news?
Yeah, it was
okay.
On the news.
Hey, the Todd Glass episode was a classic. The Todd Glass episode was so funny because I think at that point it was on Chatterbait, but we had Todd Glass on to talk about Bar Rescue. And I remember we had like a lot of viewers watching on Chatterbait. And then like
people were jacking off.
Yeah. Well, I think like an actual like Chatterbait viewer came in and was like, is that Todd Glass? Which is like the exact response you want to get.
That's the dream.
Yeah.
Well, time to zip up my penis and unzip my mouth for laughing.
That's right.
Yep. Yep. Funny guy.
There you go, Jeff. There you go. Oh, oh. Come on. Uh-oh.
You guys didn't do any sexual stuff on that show, huh?
No, we didn't. I mean, we could have. We absolutely could have. We were allowed to.
You were allowed to do it.
We could have.
And it's not like anybody like has video of the show, right? It's gone.
I think it's got to be gone. Maybe Chris has it.
You boys ever put lip balm on your penis?
No, does that do anything?
It's a good question.
I don't know. Just the idea of it's pretty funny, though.
I do have to listen to the Todd Glass Guys episode. Oliver, you're going to be on soon, aren't you?
Yeah, I forgot I recorded an episode.
Well, that is the thing that...
I was like, hey, like we're going to record it at like 11 a.m. California time. Is that all right? And I said, no.
Yeah.
That is the thing that happens is that... oh, fuck. Nice. So you'll record the episode and then Brian will just like post it and like not tag you or anything.
That's Brian.
Yeah, it's about what was it about zombie
guys. Oh, that's gonna be good. That's gonna be good.
I want you to know. I hope you're happy.
I choked.
I hope you're happy. John says he doesn't want to be the boob BBW horny guy anymore.
No,
so he's gonna clean up his act. That's
no.
What he says. Yeah. I hope you're happy,
Bruce Wayne Brady. 50 months. Welcome back. Thank you.
Welcome back, Bruce Wayne.
I'm not happy. I love seeing those boobs.
I know.
Sad.
I'm sorry, John.
I feel all we.
Oh, fuck.
Yep.
You got it, Jesse.
I found myself jejun.
Damn. Don't say John's gone woke. I don't
No, that's not true. That's not true.
That would never happen.
He hasn't gone woke because he's been woke.
Oliver!
From the jump.
No. Dr. Shad, I was just telling DBJ the other night that not only did Marriage Rescue exist, which they may have known, but I also told them about the rarely seen car lot rescue.
Now, what was that? Which was like,
it was another show on Spike TV they did right when Bar Rescue was blowing up. And it was not with John Taffer. It was just with some, like, car lot guru.
Okay.
And then he tried to do the Bar Rescue thing for car dealerships. And I think it had, like, 3 or 4 episodes. And I watched them. It wasn't good.
It wasn't good?
No, it wasn't that good. Actually, believe it or not, somewhat diminished my opinion of Bar Rescue itself.
Really?
Yeah, really, it's...
I don't have any boost.
You can imagine.
Yeah, I've never seen more than 15 seconds of Bar Rescue. I'm glad you guys enjoy it, though.
I don't know if I would say I enjoy it, but I have seen it.
I can't believe we lost that game, Jesse.
I can believe it. Now, at Domino's, Stefan, you can get cinnamon bread twists,
Domino's
marbled cookie brownie, or chocolate lava crunch cakes. Now that's interesting. Ah, those do sound really good, but I'm not near a Domino's. I think I'm closer to a Pizza Hut. Could I get anything there? Well, I could get Cinnabon mini rolls, ultimate chocolate chip cookie, triple chocolate brownie, or cinnamon sticks.
Yeah.
Oh, those are good. Oh, crap. I just looked. The Pizza Hut by me closed early tonight because of staffing issues. Looks like I'm going to have to go with Papa John's. I wonder what I can get there for dessert. Okay, looks like
Stefan, I'm going to post a
cinnamon
music video.
Pull apart, chocolate chip cookie, and double chocolate chip brownie. Oh, crap. Okay, well, that sounds really good.
Okay.
Okay. I'm sending you a link in the stream chat.
Yeah.
That's a song you need to play for Jesse right now.
Okay. Here we go.
The same food.
Oh, I looked at the snake poop again. We're playing creamy slime.
Can I just annoy everybody? Please? I love being annoyed.
Oh, fuck. No! 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 Oh, I forgot about this song.
Let's go.
I forgot about this song. Wow. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, Oliver, great call.
It makes me so happy because it talks about my favorite place.
Yeah, it reminds you of going there, doesn't it?
Yum yum.
Great pass, Jesse.
They were in net. Hungry to the bone. I ate the bone.
This song is going to help, I think. This song is going to help.
Let's eat to the beat.
Here we go, here we go. Yes, JF, yes. JF, yes.
There we go.
Titus says, how is this not already a sound alert here?
I was just thinking.
Yeah.
That.
Ooh, hot dog. I mean, the hot dog part, maybe.
Hot dog.
Hot dog. You got it, you got it.
This is sort of the Ready Player One of fast food.
Kind of is. Oh!
Wow.
All my friends are here.
Okay. Okay, the music is helping a lot, I think.
It really is. McDonald's.
Okay. McDonald's. Here we go, McDonald's.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep.
Yes, Mitch has sung this a few times, I think, on Doughboys. It is a real thing. Well, I mean, it's real-ish. He didn't make it up.
Or did he?
Could this have been his long-promised top 40 hit from
could
five
be.
Or 6 years ago?
Could be.
McDonald's.
I've got it looping until we finish the game, by the way.
Perfect.
Ah. And a Pizza Hut.
I'm broke on the phone, huh?
Oh, no.
Oh, shit, they whiffed.
Ah! Here we go, here we go.
Back at it again.
Back at it again.
McDonald's.
Jeff, to your left, to your left. Oh, great pass. Ah.
I'd like to apologize to chat for showing them this.
I think they like it.
I think they like it, too. They fucking better.
You're gonna like what you fucking tell you.
There you go, Jack.
The
there
voices I hear.
Yeah,
okay.
What is that about? Huh? That's interesting.
I got a little voice coming from my tummy telling me to go get a Big Mac.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
A little voice coming from my neighbor's dog. Hunt down couples in cars.
As long as it's not comedians in cars, we're
yeah.
Okay.
That movie Summer of Sam, did you ever see that? The Spike Lee's Son of Sam movie?
No.
I didn't.
God, there's a bit where like it shows the dog, like it shows the dog talking to him, and it's a John Turturro's voice. It's this big, fat, happy black lab who just walks in the room, going, "Kill!
Wow.
I want you to kill!" With his mouth moving like Clutch Cargo.
I need to see a clip of that. I feel like I need to see that. Great pass, Dan. Great pass.
Thank you.
Really loving the emotes from Biker Week now.
The hell.
Oh,
we got a forfeit to win!
Yay!
All right!
Yay! Yay!
Hey, sorry for not getting the new game to work tonight.
Well, it worked. We were just too stupid for it.
Sorry for not getting us to work.
I put the talking dog in the stream chat.
Oh, wonderful. Okay. I do want to see this.
Kentucky Fried Chicken on Pizza Hut.
No!
Okay, I need to see this. Before
see
we go,
you.
I need to see this. And hey, let's do a shout out to our friend Oliver. Oliver, thank you
for
joining
us.
This is great.
I think I might be doing a little stream right now.
Really?
You're shitting my
ass. There you
ass.
Go. Are you going to be watching more of that Japanese show?
We're gonna be watching a show, a Japanese program, I think.
Okay. Okay.
I think we ran out of sub freeze.
Here is the here. Let's quickly watch this before we go. We'll quickly watch this. This is Demon Dog Commands Berkowitz.
No! Shut that dog up!
Hey, new sub alert, possibly?
Yeah.
How can this be? I thought I killed you, Mr. Black Dog.
Yeah, this could be fun to see a few times.
Leave me alone! What do you want?
I want you to go out and kill.
Kill! 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 I will kill. I will. I'll do anything you say.
And he's such a good dog, too. Look at him.
He's such a good-looking dog. It's a great dog.
I will kill!
That is incredible. That's really, ooh, boy. Really good. All right.
Well, thanks for letting me join you, boys.
Of course.
Thank you, Oliver. Always fun.
Go join our friend Oliver, and we'll see you tomorrow morning. Donkey Kong. World 3, I think. World 3.
World, yeah.
Pretty good pace.
Three.
Bit of a learning curve. Later, we're going to get there, though. Thanks, everyone. Bye-bye.
See ya. Bye-bye.
All done my stream. All done my stream. I'm sick of this filth and I need to get clean. All done my stream. All done my stream. All done my stream. I'm sick of